Where my beautiful angels at? Hey, hello, my beautiful angels. What's up, Coolam? What's up, Sobri? Hello, Arco. What's up, Spring Bloom? Hello, Gracie. Hi, Anaya. What's up, Jazzy? What's up, Aqua Rising? What's up, Slash? Welcome to our video reaction night. AAA. Welcome on in, everybody. Welcome on in. How are you guys doing today? Are you guys having a good night? What's up, user? Hi, bud. What's up, Mouse? What's up, Lazo? But yes, y'all, we got a little YouTube video reaction night, like AAA, and we got our first two subs of the night. We got Cat Eye Girl and Sierra coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Cat Eye Girl and Sierra. big W's the chat for our brand new subscribers. Guys, wait though. Wait, hold on. Hey, I low-key added commands today, y'all. I low-key upgraded, okay? I graduated Twitch Middle School, okay? I upgraded Twitch Middle School, and we got a couple of commands now on the Twitch chat, and we got Banana Nation coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Banana Nation. Hey, okay, hey, try using a command real quick. Oh my God, we already got Coochie Cramps coming in with 5 gifted subs. W's the chat for Coochie Cramps. The crowd goes crazy. Coochie Cramps, thank you so much, my beautiful angel, for joining the stream. But yeah, y'all, low-key, hey, try putting exclamation point Caprisa. Hey, try putting exclamation point Caprisa real quick. Or put like exclamation point. Or you can put like, try exclamation A ball and then ask the A ball a question. You could do that too. you have to spell Caprisa right though. Oh my God, y'all, oh my God. No, okay, but if you put A ball, you gotta ask it a question. Oh my God, oh my God. Y'all are gonna freak out of the robot. Hey, y'all are gonna trip out the robot and we got... and we got... we got Angel coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Angel, everybody. Oh my gosh, what else can you add? Oh, put exclamation point queen of rap. Put exclamation point queen of rap. Oh my gosh, guys, I think we broke it. Oh my God, did we break it? Oh my gosh. Y'all done broke the robot. Y'all, we just started. Y'all broke the fucking robot. Oh my God. Let me try using her. 8 ball. Am I straight? It just said the queen of rap. The queen of rap is Nicki Minaj, as it should. but yes, guys, I added in, oh my God, wait, I got updates. I added commands, and today's gonna be a YouTube video reaction night, by the way, guys, so, like, thank you for joining. I also finally updated my bio. I finally updated my about me on Twitch. Like, guys, literally, it's been, like, 3,000 years. I have never updated my Twitch channel, and I finally put a fucking about me. Like it literally took too fucking long for that. But yeah, okay. Anyway, stop asking the A-ball questions. Hey, stop. Stop asking the A-ball questions. Okay, so yes, guys. Today is a YouTube video reaction night. And we got Kingly Flowers coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Kingly Flowers, everybody. Thank you so much, Kingly Flowers. I hope you're having a beautiful night. Big W's the chat for our brand new sub. And yeah, I already got a whole list of YouTube videos for us today. I wanted to ask you guys, because I know, like, we're gonna be reacting to, like, memes, we're gonna be reacting to, like, pop culture shit, we're gonna be reacting to edits you guys made of me. But before we start, like, all of those reactions, I wanted to maybe do some more rounds of Odd One Out and maybe give away some subs. Do you guys want to start out with that? Because, like, there's a bunch of, like, Odd One Out videos we've never watched. Like, we got six Democrats versus one Republican, six sorority girls versus one fake one, five black belts versus two fake, six theater kids versus one fake. We got six virgins versus one fake, five private school students versus two secret public, six Hooters versus one fake. If anyone, like, has never seen me, like, react to these videos, I basically, like, do a challenge where, like, if I guess wrong, I have to gift you guys subscribers. The commands don't work. I think the commands do work. I think the robot is, like, freaking out. Yeah, it does work. I think the robot is just freaking out because there's, like, so many people, like, trying to, like, get the robot to talk. But Miss Robot is freaking out. Wait, Stinky, it's your birthday? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Stinky. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, Stinky. Oh, there's a timer. Oh, there's a timer. Wait, maybe I could slow down the timer. Yeah, let me maybe I could lower the timer. I'll figure that out. I know it does work, guys. I think there definitely is, like, a timer for the robot. Because, bitch, you got this robot working overtime, babe. This robot is freaking out. Yeah, we'll figure that out for the next stream. But yeah, guys, we're going to start the challenge. So basically, I'm going to watch one of these videos. And if I basically guess wrong, I'm going to put up some subscribers to bet. So if I guess basically the wrong Odd One Out, then I have to gift you guys 5 subs, like, per YouTube video, okay? So let's do a poll on which one we're going to watch first. So let's bring everyone on into the VOD. Everyone say hi to the VOD. Everyone say hello to the VOD. What's up, everybody? Okay, so we are going to do a poll on which video to watch first. So let's pull up. When is the high stream? The high stream is tomorrow. Yes, we are doing our high stream. Okay, so which video do we watch first? Which video first? We got theater kids. We got theater kids. We got virgins. We got virgins. We got sorority. Sorority girls. We got, oh, I think there's, like, cheerleaders too. We could do cheerleaders and then we'll do, like, Democrats. Democrats. Okay, everyone vote on which video to watch first. Everyone go vote. Everyone go vote. What is up, Dune? Thank you for the cheers, my beautiful angel. Yeah, which video to watch first, y'all? We're gonna do a little bet with some gifted subs. Why not? Like, one time for the one time, maybe two times for the two times, maybe three times for the three times. Okay, so everyone is saying virgins. Okay, we'll start with virgins. Okay. Okay, okay. Period. Okay, let's start with virgins. And then we'll see what to do next. I think we're gonna watch, like, a few of these, and then we're gonna do some, like, memes. I got some, like, SimG Productions videos that are hella funny. I got some of my own memes. I got y'all's memes. I got y'all's compilations. It's gonna be a very fun night tonight. And we got Markeisha coming in with a gifted sub. W's the chat for Markeisha, everybody. Markeisha, thank you so much for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. Big, big W's the chat. Wait, where did my chat go? Wait, where did my chat go? Oh, there y'all go. Okay, okay, here we go. Let's run it up. We're gonna watch our first video. We're gonna turn off the music. And yeah, I'm gonna explain the rules one more time. And then, yeah, we'll watch the video. Okay, so we're gonna start with virgins. Let's pause the video. Let's pause the musica. Okay, pause the musica. Okay, here we go. So basically, guys, how this works is there's gonna be 6 virgins, okay? 6 of these, let me make my camera a little bit bigger because it's, like, fun, okay? So we're gonna do, yeah, so there's 6 virgins and 1 fake virgin, right? So we're gonna all watch the video, we're gonna all guess which one we think is, like, the fake virgin, right? If I guess who the fake virgin is right, I'm not gifting no subs. If I guess wrong, then I gotta gift you guys 5 subs, okay? So that's how it's gonna work. This is going to be very fun. So yeah, without further ado, let's get it popping. This is our first reaction video night video. So let's get it popping, okay? Here we go. All right, let's run it up. We brought together 7 virgin men.
I'm a virgin.
And I'm a virgin.
And I'm a virgin.
And I'm a virgin.
And I'm a virgin.
I'm a virgin.
And I'm a virgin.
One of them is a liar. I should be in this video, low-key. Like, low-key, I'm the virgin. Like, babes, like, they should have hit me up. Like, literally. Okay, anyways.
Why are you?
Let me take my guess first. I'm not gonna lock in on my guess. I just wanna look. Let me look at the beginning again. I just wanna look at them. Let's give a little look at them.
What?
No. Go back.
I'm a virgin.
Okay. Sure.
And I'm a virgin.
You don't look that much like a virgin. Like, you low-key look like, I don't know. I feel like, I don't know about you, sir.
Virgin.
I'm a virgin.
Wait a minute. I think you're more of a virgin than the other one. I don't know about that. I don't know.
Virgin. I'm a virgin.
Honestly, you never know. Honestly, you really never know. Huh.
Virgin.
I'm a virgin.
You don't really look like a virgin. Are those ripped jeans? Bitch, please look at his jeans. Oh my God, please, bitch, what type of fucking design? Oh my God, bitch, he got a fucking bandana under his ripped jean. And we got Carly Brown coming in with the gifted sub. W's the chat for Carly Brown, everybody. Big W's the chat for Carly Brown. You might be a virgin. By the fucking little like texture you got like under those ripped jeans, it's low-key giving virgin.
I'm a virgin.
And I'm a virgin.
Huh. Okay, here we go. Let's start. Let's see. Someone said, are you sure they're not all virgins? I don't know, but let's find, let's watch.
Why?
Let's take our guesses first, y'all. Do y'all think, let me move my camera like a little. Okay, whatever. Do y'all think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7? I'ma take my heavy placement that it's him. Like, I'ma take a heavy placement that is 3. Like, I don't know. And we got I not Danny coming in with the gifted sub. W's the chat for I not Danny, everybody. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, my angel. I hope you're having an amazing night. Okay, someone said all of them. I think it's definitely 3. I think it's definitely 3, babes. Like,
hey, are you virgins?
I grew up like Christian, so well, my mom was the main one that was like, make sure you wait, and so. I don't know, it kind of stuck with me.
For me, I grew up religious like you, but I'm 20 now, so even for the past 3 years, I'm not gonna lie, it's not the religious aspect anymore, I'm just bad with women.
Oh my God, me. Oh my God, why is that me? Oh my God, literally me. And we got Carly Brown coming in with the gifted sub. W's the chat for Carly Brown, everybody. Big W's the chat. Wow, that was so relatable. Wow, that was so relatable. Oh my God, twinsies.
Keep it real, I'm Muslim. For me, it's like, why not just wait and do it through the Sharia, do it through the deen, because you know, it's not worth going to hellfire for me.
So for me, it's kind of a lot of reasons. One, I was a super late bloomer. I only felt sexually attracted for the first time like 4 years ago. Looking like I do, women usually aren't like bursting to get down on this.
Oh my God, why is that literally me? Wait, bitch, I think I slightly relate a bit too much to this video. This is too real for me. And we got I Not Danny coming in with 5 gifted subs. W's the chat for I Not Danny, everybody. I Not Danny, my angel. Thank you for supporting the stream. I hope you're having a beautiful night. Oh my God, this day is gonna be too fucking funny, y'all. I'm like relating a bit too much right now, like.
So I haven't had anything sort of just like fall into my lap.
Oh my God, me.
It's not a priority right now.
Oh my God, literally me.
Does anyone know about sexual transmutation?
Sexual what? Sexual. Sexual transmute, what? What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Essentially, the desire you have to have sex.
Sexual transmutation, a deflection of sexual instincts into non-sexual activity. That's too many words for me. Let's see if he can explain it.
Is a very strong desire, especially.
Hold on, run it back, run it back.
To have sex.
Run it back.
Essentially, the desire you have to have sex is a very strong desire, especially if you're a man. Put it into the work, put it into the gym. Watch what will happen. You will hit every goal. So that's kind of my reason. Yeah.
That was too many words for me still. I lost it. Okay, anyways.
Nice.
I want to do it because I genuinely like want something from you and with you, not for just a simple like.
So oh my God, me, I agree. Well,
talks about in Romans, offer our bodies as a living sacrifice, which is a good and reasonable.
Boy, you are not a virgin.
I'm underlining, reasonable.
You're not a virgin. You are
it's
not a,
gift
a virgin.
That I want to give to my future wife.
How old is everyone here, by the way?
22.
20. 22. 23. 26.
I'm
32. 32. Dude, respect to you, man, for waiting.
What the fuck? Boy, if Thor don't stop fucking lying. If Thor don't stop fucking lying. Bitch, not the fucking side eye.
3, 2, and you ain't never.
Wait, let's talk about that, though. Because if you are not married by 32, you will still be a virgin, correct?
Oh.
Yeah, but my God, and he ain't finna do me like that. My God loves me. It ain't no way you 32 and a virgin.
I'm 32.
Ain't no way. I'm gonna keep
it. Oh my gosh.
It seemed like he wanted to present the extreme of his religion.
Oh my gosh. Who do they think it is? Oh, they think he's not a virgin? They think he's not a virgin? What? But like, I feel like he had like a credible like statement. They think he's not a virgin? I believed him. And we got Alexis Wu coming in with the gifted sub. W's in the chat. Oh my God, Danny! Alexis Wu coming in with the gifted sub. And I'm not Danny coming in with 10 gifted subs. Danny, my angel, thank you so much for supporting the stream. Everyone run a W. Thank you so much, Danny. If you guys just got a sub, you guys now have emotes. Go run it. Oh my God, and we got Carly coming in with the gifted sub. W's in the chat for Carly. Thank you so much, my beautiful angels. I hope you guys are having an amazing night. I hope you enjoyed the video reaction stream. I'm having a great time so far. Wow, this is about to be lit. Like,
tell us how you felt.
It was black. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
I'm gonna ask you, like, you're 32. How does that go?
How does it go? It goes rough. I mean, my body's ready. I want that. I want to be married. But
listen, Thor. Thor, you are not fooling no fucking buddy, babe. If you don't go and fucking kill Thanos, babe, and go be the non-virgin you are, like, babes, you're not like babes, no. Like, babes, he's like, ain't no fucking way. And we got Coochie Cramps coming in with 5 gifted subs. W's the chat for Coochie Cramps, everybody. Can you guys stop being so supportive? Like, literally, I just got on. You guys are literally being so supportive. Thank you so much, Coochie Cramps, my beautiful angel. I love you. And not actual Coochie Cramps. For anyone who's new here, Coochie Cramps is a username. I'm not saying W's the chat for actual cramps coming from a coochie, okay? I know I've been saying that a lot, but no, I meant like to the username Coochie Cramps. Thank you, Coochie Cramps. Okay, anyways.
But I put more value on my walk with the Lord and my future wife.
Have you been in those opportunities where, like, maybe
I could have had many opportunities.
Who said it's giving Thor 30% downloaded? 30% downloaded is insane. Y'all are really creative. Y'all are, like, really creative. Wow. 30% downloaded is the craziest thing I've ever heard. Someone says giving Billy Ray Cyrus. We got Sam is cool coming in with the resub. W's a chat for Sam is cool, everybody. Oh my gosh. I am having to, guys, I miss doing these video reactions. I have not done this in literally like fucking like 2 weeks. This is so fun.
But I keep myself away from those types of things.
He's at 31% now.
Everybody dated before, or have you guys had significant others? I've only had one girlfriend, so.
Yeah, me too. I've only had one girlfriend.
I've had two.
I've had a handful.
Bullshit. I mean, no, that's not bullshit.
Official boyfriend, okay. But like I had seen like two people, yeah.
Guys, what if it's not him? Like, what if it's too obvious? What if they just threw him in with this, like, 30% downloaded, like, Thor-ass hair? Like, what if it's not him? Oh, my God. Now I'm starting to think it's somebody else. I feel like they're trying to throw us off. I don't think it's Mr. Ripped Jeans. I feel like Mr. Ripped Jeans. And like, look how he got his, like, fingers. Like, he got the whole, like, he got the, like straight man. Like, no. I am so sorry, babes. I don't think it's you, babes. I don't think you're the one. Low-key, guys, I don't have to lock in on my answer yet. But for everyone joining in, basically, if I guess right, I don't gotta gift any subs. If I guess wrong, before they reveal who the person is, I have to gift you guys 5 subs per YouTube video. So that's how we're like starting out the video reactions tonight. So yeah, I'm not locking in yet, but like I'll still guess 3. There's no way it's you. There's no way, bitch, imagine if it's him. Oh my God, bitch, I would gag. If it's 2, I'll gag. What if it is 2? Oh my God, I'd literally gag. Okay, let's keep watching.
So I'll go out like on dates and whatnot, but nothing really official.
And have you guys kissed or?
Kissed, yes. Nothing beyond. Gotcha.
One of my relationships was entirely long distance. She was in Portugal the whole time.
Oh, wow.
So like my lips don't really stretch across the ocean very well.
Have you guys ever fell in love?
Not my lips stretch. Oh my God. Oh brother.
Before?
For sure.
Okay.
Really? Even though you never dated anybody?
Yeah, for sure. I'm a very passionate person. When I was younger, obviously you have like those high school crushes and whatnot. I don't want to flex or anything, but my car outside, I bought it by myself. It's like 120K. I opened my own company and that's-
Like bro, like not to flex, but like I do got a like $120,000 car outside. Like, like, you know, like fucking bros. Like, oh, brother. Virgin!
It's all because I've stayed focused and not let myself become a part of, you know, like, what's going on in society.
I have a question for you in the last 5 seconds. I feel like a lot of people accomplish a lot of things while still having sex and you just make time for it, or you can just, like, fap and forget about it, like...
Yeah.
He has no filter. Mr. Where's Waldo got no fucking filter, bro. Oh, my gosh.
But when they do engage in that type of stuff, they go through a heartbreak. They could be successful, but they have to had like this battle before all that happened.
He kept talking about like his mindset and grind set, and it reminded me of like American Psycho. And that guy,
I still think it's Thor.
Dang,
they thought funny. He wasn't a virgin. Oh, he's clearly a virgin, babe. I'm so sorry. The instant like you have a chance to talk, and the first thing you talk about is like how much like money you got. No, I'm so sorry. It's giving virgin. I am so sorry. I don't think he's not a virgin. Like that's insane. And we got GXO coming in with the sub. W's the chat for GXO, everybody. But yes, for everyone joining today, yeah, there is no game today. Today is a YouTube video reaction night. I've just been gaming for like quite literally like 3,000 days straight. And I like to like throw in these like video reaction nights because I miss them. I used to do them like 2 weeks ago and then I was like gaming a lot. But yeah, we brought them back and like it's such a vibe already. Like, come catch a vibe real quick. And yes, guys, the high stream is tomorrow. I didn't forget. I have the edibles. We don't have to talk about it right now. We'll talk about it later. Yes, I have the drugs. We don't have to talk about it right now. We'll talk about it at the end of the stream. But yeah, I do have the drugs. Anyways, okay, let's run it. Let's go.
I thought I'd be eliminated right away, but I've had naked woman climb on top of me and I still say no. And then the next day, I go submit 3 loans and make like $10,000.
He's still talking about money. Oh my God. Oh my God, he's still talking about fucking money, girl.
Virgin!
If you think the mole is still in the box and you wish to continue playing the game, please raise your hand.
Wow. Oh, interesting. I didn't think y'all were gonna raise your hands.
I have a bit of a accusation, and so Alex, I think that you made a mistake, and you're here rather to promote that virginity till marriage would have been the better option.
Yeah. I've definitely been in the situations where me and my girlfriend were making out.
You got a girlfriend? Oh, wait. Huh. I mean, people do wait till marriage. Okay, let's continue.
And there are definitely worse scenarios that we could have gone farther than that. This is gonna sound bad, but I'm just too scared of my mom to be like, hey, I had sex.
But you only didn't have sex because of your mom.
When I turned 16, 17, that was when I really started diving into the Bible and reading more into it and kind of creating it for my own. And so,
period.
What denomination is your church?
I'll be honest with you. I don't know which denomination it is, but
okay.
We're Christians, so okay. I'll say okay. That.
Y'all, if it's two, why do I low-key think it's two? Like, why he low-key got like a little like, I feel like he's standing a bit confident. I feel like low-key, like, I don't know why. No, hold on now. Hold on, chat. No, like, hold on. We got Alexis coming in with the gifted sub. W's in chat for Alexis, everybody. But hold on. Now I'm starting to think that Mr. Where's Waldo is getting it. Like, I might be changing my answer. That will gag me, but now I might lock in differently. Let's keep watching.
Okay.
He didn't know what his denomination was. Like, I feel like every religious person knows what their denomination is. He definitely cares about his religion way more than I do. And I know that my denomination, like, the back of my hand.
See, he seems like a bit like alpha. Like, he's kind of like reading the room, like, he's establishing his dominance. I low-key think you're not a virgin. Like, I feel like they really they're like, let's just throw in this guy with like a Where's Waldo shirt and like, you know, some longer hair and some glasses and like, let's make them think, no. Now I'm catching on. I mean, I am a virgin, so maybe my like virgin radar isn't the greatest, but like something's telling me like Mr. Sinjin, like Mr. Victorious, I think Sinjin, I don't think he's a virgin.
I don't tell anyone that I'm a virgin. It's definitely something I really keep under wraps because I feel very like embarrassed and ashamed of it, like I've failed somehow. Once when I was in college, I was in this creative writing class and the teacher declared upon us, your next assignment is to tell the true story of your first kiss. And I was like, oh God. And then she followed with, I know you've all had it. And I was like, oh, double God.
I do, yes, admit that I feel pressured to have sex.
Honestly, eyebrows, like the eyebrows, okay. Yes, Arch. Yes, Anastasia Beverly. Come on, makeup tutorial.
Because everyone else is talking about their guy, their girl, and I'm like, okay, I'm just like, what the F, you know? Like,
I've been in band my whole life, starting in middle school, and I'm still in.
Oh, band, virgin. Okay, well, so, okay, so he's in band. We got 30% downloaded Thor. We got eyebrows in the Vans. Got his Vans. Oh, they both got Vans on. Oh, they're both virgins. Oh my God, are those Pumas? Okay, so we got Pumas. We got some H&M shoes. We got some, are those Vans too? Oh my God, they all got Vans on. Oh my God. Wait guys, this is gonna be the hardest decision of my life. I got 5 gifted subs on the line. Oh my God, I don't know. Someone said band kids are freaky. So y'all think he's not a virgin? No, I still low-key think it's either 2 or 3. I feel like, I don't know. Something's telling me he's a virgin. And something's telling me he's definitely a virgin too. It's either these one of the two. It gotta be one of the two, bro. I don't know, let's keep going.
My college marching band. It's actually kind of uncommon when you say, oh yeah, I'm not a virgin, they'll be like, they'll kind of look at you like, you play clarinet and you've had sex?
Growing up, I played football my whole life. And so that was a very big deal.
Yes, Nate Jacobs.
I went to. I would say definitely at that time, I felt the pressure of just society saying like, dude, you haven't had sex, just go for it. It's easy. I would rather wait. That's me.
Okay, who do they think it is?
I just felt like what Aaron said was really smart. And it felt like a big CSI moment. So I was like, oh, he definitely got him. That's it.
They think it's him? They're guessing so wrong.
I wish I had like a...
They are like quite literally guessing so fucking wrong.
The mole is still in the box and you wish to continue playing the game, please raise your hand.
I'm just super curious why you two, I guess, didn't want to continue.
Because I think it was Alex. Yeah, right. I think we are virgins.
Yeah,
Bullshit. Bull fucking shit.
I thought that what you said during the last round was super smart. It felt like a big CSI moment. It's just like, oh, if you're wrong, then like, I don't trust anything anymore. I think you definitely have the vibe of like a band kid who hasn't done it yet, which I can say because I used to be a band kid.
Oh my God. Wait, he used to be a band kid. Wait. Like, whoo. Like, oh my God, gasp. Wait, used to. But like he's shading the other band kid. Oh my God, it's so him. I think he's the mole. He gotta be the mole, bro.
What'd you play?
I play trombone.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
What is a trombone? I have no idea what a trombone is.
sisters.
Yeah, but so you guys think there's still a...
Yeah. Right, well, here's the thing. Aaron, I think it's you. And respectfully, respectfully. I think it's because you're imposing what you are onto what Alex was. And that's maybe what you did. I'm thinking that you're...
It's not.
One more thing is just that because of, you know, your age and everything, I don't think age is...
That's okay. That's okay. It's hard to believe, yes.
Do you, I guess, like, what was your longest relationship?
About a year, a little over a year.
And then was there times where she wanted to, like, escalate it? Because I know you're, you know.
I've only dated Christian women. Right. And so they've...
That was a bit fruity. He was like, I've only dated a few, like, Christian, like, women. DL! DL! Oh, he's, bitch. I still think he's a virgin, though.
They've also...
No, I still don't think he's a virgin. I don't know! I don't know if it's 30% downloaded Thor or Waldo. I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know!
To maintain a certain level of purity.
Okay, I see.
I really don't know, Che.
Cool. Ominous.
I'm gonna have to lock in now. I'm about to have to lock in like after this. Oh my gosh, I'm scared.
He wasn't as confident as he was.
I'm literally scared.
I was like, okay, he gotta go. Uh-huh.
Oh, they thought it was him. No, it's not him. It's not him.
Box and you wish to continue playing, please raise your hand. If the lights turn green.
Fuck, I have to lock in. Oh my God, I have to lock in. Oh my God, I have to lock in. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, I'm gonna just lock in, guys. Let me bring it back here. What minute are we at? We're at 8:13. Okay, let's bring it back to all of them. You guys are gonna make your guess, and then I'll make mine. Here you go. Okay, let's like show all of them. Okay, so out of all of them, chat, do you think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7? I'm gonna place my heavy bet. I'm locking in, final answer, where's Waldo number two? I locked in. Where's Waldo number two, locked in. If I guess wrong, then I have to gift you guys 5 subs. So, okay, here we go, locked in, final answer. Let's go back where we were. All right, here we go.
If the lights turn green, that means you have voted the mole out and you win. If the lights turn red, that means the mole is still in the box and you lose. 3, 2.
Come on, Issa. Shut the fuck up! No! No! Oh wait, no, that means I'm right! Oh wait, no, that means I'm right! Oh my God, that means I'm right! Wait, that means I'm right! Oh my God, wait, I could be right. Oh my God, wait, that means I could be right. Wait. Oh my God, I changed my mind. If it's red, that means the mole is still in the box. If it's green, that means that the mole is outside the box. No, the mole's still in there. Oh my God, that was the most late reaction ever. Wow, oh my God, is it actually, did I guess right?
What?
Bitch, I've never, not him saying what, boy, where's Waldo? We know you be getting it in with Miss Waldina. We know you be fucking on Waldina.
3.
Look at it, bitch. He said what? Bitch, what? He said
what?
Oh my gosh. He said what? No way. No way, Jose.
It's you, huh?
No.
It's you.
You weren't surprised.
No,
you weren't surprised.
It's you.
You weren't surprised.
No.
You looked right at it.
Bitch, I'm so... His fucking face is sending me. Oh my God.
No.
On the count of 3, can the mole please step out? 1.
Come on, I know I'm right.
3.
I know I'm right.
What up,
oh my God. W. Oh my God, run me my W. Run me my W. Run me my W. I have never guessed right, ever.
You get hella
mean. I have never guessed right. Run me my W. Run me my W. Oh my God, I've literally never guessed right.
Those personal stories, they were from before I, you know, did the honky donk.
I see.
I'm gagged.
Oh, he plays trombone, I play clarinet, we're good.
Wait, so when did you have sex then?
Like eight times with, or not eight times, with eight different people.
Oh my God! Where's Waldo? Oh my God, where's Waldo is on Tinder?
Meow, meow. He get meow, meow.
The big thing, the most important thing that I will probably say today, and that's to all of the young men out there who don't look conventionally attractive and feel like they will never find love or...
Is he talking to me? Wait, maybe I should really hear this out. What were you saying?
Men out there who don't look conventionally attractive and feel like they will never find love or sex because of it. No matter what you look like, there are plenty of people who are into that. It's just up to you to find them, treat them with respect, have good hygiene, you'll be just fine.
Got it. Got it. That was fucking hilarious. Okay, you know what? Since I won, I will gift you guys a consolation prize for that video. We're gonna watch another Odd One Out video, but let me send on in my consolation prize. I'll gift you guys one sub real quick. Just for this YouTube video, because I guessed right, so I'll give you guys that consolation, okay? And we got Twames coming in with a gifted sub. W's the chat for Twames, everybody! Twames coming in with a gifted sub. Thank you so much, Twames, for supporting the stream. I hope you're having an amazing day, Twames. Thank you so much, Twames. I love you, Twames. I love you too, Twames. Okay, anyways. So, okay, now we gotta bring you guys back into chat. All right, everyone, don't say anything too crazy. Don't say anything too crazy now. Whatever you say may be used against you, okay? Whatever you say may be used and held against you, okay? So, let's make the poll now. Let's make the poll now because we're going to watch our next video. We got which vid next? And let's see, maybe I'll get it wrong this time and gift you guys five subs. Okay, we got cheerleaders. We got theater kids sounds funny as fuck. Low-key theater kids sounds funny as fuck. Black belts, sorority, Jets, shut up. Was that Rocket? That was Rocket. Rocket, shut up. And then we got Democrats. Okay. Here we go. Everyone, go vote. No. Go vote, go vote, go vote. Which video do we watch next for the video reaction night? I'm literally having the most, like, literally so much fun right now, guys. Like, literally so much fun. Okay, so it seems as if Theater Kids is coming out on top. The other girls literally flopped. Damn. Y'all said fuck black belts. Y'all said we do not care. You said, bitch, fuck Kung Fu Panda. You said, no, thank you, baby. Okay, so we'll do, what am I drinking? I'm drinking some tea, some, like, lemon ginger. I put some honey. You know, because I've been losing my voice, like, literally terribly. But, okay, so we'll do Theater Kids. Okay, we'll do Theater Kids next. There's, like, a good handful of these guys, and we also have different types of videos we're gonna be reacting to today, such as, like, memes or, like, pop culture. We got, like, a lot going on tonight, so. Okay, let's pull out the Theater Kids video, and same rules will apply, guys. If I guess it right, I'll give you guys a consolation prize. If I guess it wrong, I will gift you guys five subs, okay? So, here we go. This is the next video. This is six Theater Kids versus one fake Theater Kid. Oh, babes is gonna be given victorious. Oh my God. Not the merch promo. Oh, I see what you were doing there. That look, okay, available now. Okay, I see. Okay, plug in. Okay, I think we can all see. Rotting in a watery grave. Wait. I was rotting in a watery grave, lying in my coffin below. When I heard a voice, yes, it's true, that the voice was you. Yes, pitch perfect! Yes, pitch perfect! Come on, Glee! You better fuck it up, Glee! Okay, hold on, I wanna guess right now just by looking at them. I wanna guess right now, like, just by looking at them first. Hold on.
In theater kids.
I am a...
Okay, you could... A Hurley shirt? Okay, yes, Zoomies. A theater kid that shops at Zoomies. I don't know where a theater kid would shop. I was never a theater kid, guys. I cannot act. Like, I could literally not act for my fucking life.
Theater kid. I'm a...
Okay, you're gorgeous.
Theater kid.
I'm a...
Okay. I love the duck earrings. It's giving, you know who she's giving me? She's giving me Harper from Wizards of Waverly Place. Like, I love, the duck is so, like, that's kind. Okay, yes, Harper.
Theater kid.
I am a...
Okay, you might definitely be a theater kid. And honestly, this is this right here is crazy. You guys already know I'm about to pull up. Sorry, you already know... Boy...
Kid.
I'm a theater kid.
I'm a theater kid.
I am a theater.
Wait, hold on, wait, you're going too fast.
I'm a theater kid.
I am a theater kid.
I'm a theater kid.
It's brutal out here.
I'm a theater kid.
You're definitely a theater kid.
I am a theater kid.
Oh my God, you all look like theater kids. Oh my God, this is gonna be so hard. Oh my God, this is literally gonna be the hardest fucking, like, I think I might lose this one, y'all. I think I might be gifting y'all 5 subs tonight on this one. Hold on.
One is a liar.
Like, this is gonna be really hard. This is gonna be a little bit difficult.
If the liar survives, they win the entire prize.
I'm scared.
Is the odd one out.
Okay, dream role. Dream role.
My dream role would have to be, I low-key would be like, if there was like a musical about like horror movies, I would be like, I want to be like the devil, like in Insidious. Like if there was ever like an Insidious musical, like I would so be the demon. Like I would eat up, like, oh my God. Anyways, they weren't asking me. I just want to let y'all know.
For me, I can't sing, but if I could sing, I would be in Hairspray, the one who sings Big Blonde and Beautiful, Queen Latifah did in the movie. Yes. I would want to be that.
I'd want to be Eurydice in Hadestown.
I'd want to be Ogie from Waitress.
These are also.
I don't know any of these. I think I heard about Waitress. I know obviously Hairspray.
So good.
I would love to be Aaron Burr. Like I know.
Oh yeah, me too. I don't know who that is, but like, oh my God, same.
Midnight Summer Stream. Then bam, that's mine.
Yeah. Veronica and Heathers.
I already guaranteed Evan Hansen. I want to do dramatic.
Generic.
Wait, now let me go through them again real quick. Hold on. Which one said one that was like really like basic? I really don't know. I feel like, bitch, I barely know any of them. Like, I barely know fucking any of them, bitch. How am I going to fucking know what's basic if I don't know none of these? Like.
Did you say generic?
I said generic. Do you have an enhanced? That was so 2017.
He was kind of like,
do y'all know any of these people? Who the fuck is Evan Hansen? I don't know any of these people. Oh my God, I'm literally going to flop. Oh, I'm so going to guess it wrong. Oh, I'm so going to guess it wrong.
Pointing fingers at me. He was trying to be on the offensive.
What is the riskiest thing you've ever done right when the house was open?
After, like, there's only like 5 people in the auditorium.
What the fuck is the house? The house refers to the audience. Oh, like when the house opens, that means the audience. Okay, I'm understanding theater terms. I had like a best friend that did theater, but like that was years ago. And bitch, I've never been to a fucking like theater show in like literally 10 years. Someone said turn it up. I think it's on full volume though. I think they're just talking low. Okay. Let me double check one more time. They either might be talking low or it might be on my end. 1 second, guys. 1 second. I think they are just talking like incredibly low. Oh, I had it low. Oh, my bad, y'all. Oh, shit, my bad. Oh, my God, I flopped. Thank you for pointing that out. Thank you for pointing that out. I did not even know. Okay, I thought it was quiet, too. I literally thought it was quiet, too. I'm so sorry, guys. It's okay. At least we only did that for one video. I was like, is this ASMR? Like, what's going on? Okay, now I think it should be better. Okay. I don't want to do it, like, too loud, though. Okay.
And me and props.
There we go. Let's run it back a little.
He was kind of, like, pointing fingers at me. He was trying to be on the offensive.
What is the riskiest thing you've ever done right when the house was open?
After, like, there's only like 5 people in the auditorium.
Yeah.
And me and props thought, okay, we can start picking up stuff. Mm-hmm. And we got chewed out for that.
So mine is usually before every performance, right when the audience is coming in, the curtains are still closed. Me and my, like, a co-lead, I'll look straight at him and we start dancing with each other in order to get, like, the nerves.
Okay, we get it, babes. Guys, which one do you think it is? Out of all 7 of these, do you think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7? I feel like he's too giddy about this. I feel like Sir is like, this is like Where's Waldo 2.0. I feel like he's way too excited. Y'all think it is 7? I think he's like too excited to the point where like I believe he's a theater kid. Y'all think he's like, you guys think he's like overdoing it? Huh. I low-key think it might be, I don't think it's Mr. Turtleneck, Mr. The Rock. I don't think it's Mr. The Rock. I think he might be a theater kid. Let me look at their shoes maybe. Huh. Maybe it could be Miss Lavender. I think either two, I'm gonna say either two or like, I don't know. Let's keep watching.
For me, I do like the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Oh, shit, everyone does it.
Oh, that's a warm up. Yeah.
Oh, the followers voted. They all thought it was her. Huh. I don't know. I feel like she seems a bit normal. I don't think it's her. I feel like she would definitely do theater. Bitch, I don't fucking know. Huh.
He was just very extroverted, and I thought he was trying a little too hard.
He didn't talk much. He just didn't give me the vibe of a theater kid.
Okay, I think she's a theater kid. Now I'm starting to think she's a theater kid.
Athletic Bill just got me. I was like, he definitely
plays some sort of sport.
It was fun. Thanks, guys.
What? Aw, poor Hurley Shirt. What did he do to y'all? What did he do to y'all? That's rude. He feels so sad now. Aww.
Bye.
What did you have prepared to show the other players?
Through the line, through the season, they find me. Cause no one knows how far it goes.
I think he's definitely still a theater kid. I feel maybe they're trying to throw us off. Maybe they're trying to throw us off like slightly. I'm gonna still say he's a theater kid.
Thank you. This is round two.
Thank you was so unnecessary. The thank you was so fucking unnecessary. Oh my God.
To the performance round. You will each have 30 seconds to perform.
Oh, why you gagged, babe? Why you gagged, babe? You gagged because you gotta sing. Why are you so gagged? And she's like, oh shit, I don't know how to do that. Huh. Oh, she mad shook. Okay, let's see y'all perform now.
In front of the other players and prove that you are a true theater kid.
Let's do it.
This is the weirdest thing ever.
Entered the haunted forest. I want you to be there to snatch up that sickening little girl, Dorothy, and her equally nauseating little dog.
Oh, she ate tens across the board. She ate that ate tens across the board. Ten. She ate down. Okay, you ate that up. Okay.
Now go. I'll get you, my pretty, and your little dog, too.
Love it. Yes.
Was I too proud with you? Was I too cold and forbidding that you'd shelter over me? Are you kidding?
She was amazing. She was a good singer. And I was like, okay. Well, what if that's what she is? She's just a great singer.
Okay. People think you know me, but you don't know squat. Here's a brief memo that you may not have got. Nobody gets me. You say I'm no good. Cause see, I've got a vision of a world.
Yeah, you better fuck it up, Elvis. Yes, Elvis. Come on, Greaser. It's giving the outsiders. Like, stay golden, pony boy. Yes, outsiders. Fuck it up. Yes.
Where it don't matter if you're a Draper Square.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
I heard a voice from up above saying, Johnny, I love you so.
That voice told me, Johnny, it's time to come back. The voice in the ocean.
Why is his name Daddy Willie 69? Like, I'm so confused. And I don't know what he's singing. I'm like mad confused. But like, I guess you're a theater kid. Like, I guess. Okay, next.
That's what you do, and I knew that the voice, yes, it's true, that the voice was you.
Please look at her face. Oh my God, bitch, she can barely make eye contact, bro. She can barely make fucking eye contact. Oh my gosh. She is scared for her life, girl. Like, she is scared for her life.
Too over the top to be just a straight musical theater performance.
I want John Cusack holding a boombox outside my window. I want to ride off on a lawnmower with Patrick Dempsey. Just once, I want my life to be like an 80s movie. Preferably one with a really awesome musical number for no reason. But no, John Hughes did not direct my life.
She stood like in one place, but then...
Okay, okay, Easy A. Yes, monologue. Yes, monologue. I mean, like, I'll give it to her. She did more than I could. Bitch, I wouldn't be able to remember the first two fucking sentences. I would start fucking saying, Tracy, I'll be yours forever, cause I never wanna be without love. Tracy, your love will set me free. Bitch, that's what I would, good morning, Baltimore. Bitch, she did better than me.
And I thought maybe tech theater, because that's still technically theater kid.
Write what you know, so they say. All I know is I don't know what to write or the right way to write it. This is big, lady, don't...
Oh my God, is this on Olivia's new album? Oh my God, is this on Guts? Oh my God, she's eating.
Screw it up. This is what I've been waiting for. Well, that plus the screaming of 10 angry editors.
Good for you. I guess you moved on really easily.
Girl, it's a girl. How the hell is that even legal? Look, just go and get her.
She's good, though. She ate. That was given theater. That was given theater. She ate that. She ate that. Okay. Wait, guys, but like genuinely, like now I'm like really confused. Like now I really don't think, like now I like really don't know who it is. I feel like I might be having to give 5 subs after this. Like,
out of the people who did do singing, I think she did the least convincing song.
He had a good voice, but like singing in the shower, good. But the projection, it didn't feel theatrical.
I don't think it's Willie. They all don't think it's him. I feel like he's the most like theatrical though. Like, I feel like he's doing so much that like, if you weren't a theater kid, like I feel like you wouldn't be doing all that. Like, I feel like that's what a theater kid would do. I don't like the vibes are there. Like, I feel like the vibes are definitely there. I feel like it definitely is not him. I feel like they're trying to throw us off. And he looks sad as fuck. That's so sad.
Bad.
Aww.
I'm gonna get snacks.
Great. Not the little kick. Oh my God, not the little kick. Oh, baby.
Starting now, oh, for every God. Time all of you vote out someone that is God. Not the mole, the prize money will be reduced.
So guys, do you think it's one of these? Do you think it's one of them though? Like, I don't, bitch, I feel like I'm in the Brady Bunch. But like, do you guys think it's any of these or do you think it's somebody they voted out? Well, I'm curious. Do you think it's one of these or you think it's one somebody they voted out? Low-key, someone said you think it's Harper? I think it might be... Who did the Easy A monologue? Did she do the Easy A monologue? Oh, she did the Easy A monologue. I think it could be... Huh. I don't know. This is difficult. I don't have to lock in yet. I don't have to lock in yet, so like I'm gonna keep watching, but like, okay, let's keep going. Okay, let's go.
By half. If everyone feels confident that you already caught the mole, you can end the game now. But if the majority has doubt, the game will continue. Please raise your hand if you want to continue playing the game.
Everybody, of course.
Okay, I have a question for you.
Go for it.
How many minutes are there in a year?
525,600 minutes. How do you measure a year? How about that? Life! sorry.
525,600 minutes.
For the last round in the performances, some people said that they weren't the biggest fan of singing.
I'm a theater kid, but I don't do musical theater.
Like straight plays.
Or I've done like stage managing, and for the one that we're doing right now, I'm gonna be doing directing.
I was in theater tech. I mostly did props and stuff.
I've done theater for like 8 years, but then like two, maybe three.
Mostly done props and stuff, huh? But does that count as a theater kid? That does though, right?
Years ago, I transferred to like try more like on screen. Mm-hmm. So like my slate sounds really like film act.
Can everyone do their best slate?
Hi, my name is Lauren Willard. I'm 18 years old, 5'4", and I'm from Sacramento.
Oh my God, that's my country. Oh my God, that's my state. That's like an hour away from me. That's crazy.
Hi, my name is Allison Yee. I'm 5'2", based in Los Angeles. I'll be reading for the role of blank.
Hi, my name is Callie Sutton. I'm 16 years old. I currently live in Carmel, and I will be reading for...
Can we all go downstage left?
Ooh. Ooh.
Would not be here because
that's
from...
That's house left. So yeah. This is the left for the Ooh. House. And then stage left is our left.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh. Oh,
that's awkward.
And now everyone go upstage right.
It'll be over here?
Yeah, that's what
this is. Because this is the stage. So stage is ours and then house is theirs.
You learn that from your first show. I learned that and had to memorize that on my first show I ever did.
Okay, it's bitch, she's definitely a theater kid. I mean, she also like ate her performance. Shit, but no, I don't think, someone said Miss Minion.
Okay, what's a word you can't say in the theater?
Scottish play.
Well, like a name.
Oh, we don't even want to say it here.
What's your least favorite thing about being in theater?
A lot of people tend to be cocky.
Oh, the drama in drama.
Yeah. I think pre-casting, like when the director does a show and they already like have it all down, yeah. They're like, okay, yeah, this is going to them.
It's going to go to the senior.
You do stay.
I'm scared. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I really don't know.
It seems like she was trying to blend in a lot. Yeah, she was just very suspicious to me.
No. Just because she got the stage direction wrong, like, can we remember her performance? Like, her performance A. Like, just because she got the stage, like, direction wrong, like, I feel like that was just, like, a mistake. Like, she's still a theater kid. No. Okay, it's definitely not her.
Please raise your hand if you want to continue playing the game.
Fuck, I have to vote. Fuck, I have to lock in. Oh, my God, I have to lock in. Fuck. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I have to lock in. Locking in, final answer. I just don't think it's the Minion. I feel like it's not, I don't think it's Miss Duck Earrings, guys. Like, shit. Someone says too obvious. I mean, like, okay, fine. I mean, like, I really have no other option. It's definitely not the other three. So, and if it could be someone out of the box, though. Okay, locked in, final answer, Harper, the yellow duck earrings. Okay, locked in. Okay, let's go.
If the lights turn green, that means you have voted out the mole and you win. If the lights turn red, that means the mole is still in the box and you lose.
Come on. Yes! Yes, let's go!
There is no way, and I was like, okay, it's Austin.
Let's go!
Will the fake theater
it has to be her.
Please step forward.
It has to be her, come on! Three, two for two!
Two.
Two for two! Yes! Yes!
You're keeping me from buying a Barbie cheese,
yes!
Bro.
W! Oh my God, guys, I literally never guessed right. Bitch, I literally never guessed right.
And then literally, like, all my other friends are in theater. I was, like, grilling with them. Like, you messed up with the stage, right?
It was my heart. Like, you're welcome to that. Like, I think I got it.
You are not on my radar. I wrote down on my notes, you're safe.
They all seem very extroverted. And I kind of like their energy, but I don't think I could be an actor. And
I ate that. Okay, hold on. Let me gift my extra. I got another consolation prize. Guys, literally, who was here when I like did the other like episodes? Guys, I quite literally would literally get every single guess wrong. This is quite literally my first stream where I have guessed right. Like, I don't know what's like in the stars today, but bitch, I never guess right. Hold on. Let me gift my consolation prize again. Okay. And you know, I'll do two this time. I'm gonna do the two this time. Okay. We'll do two as a consolation. Okay. We got two gifted subs coming in real quick. We got Twames coming in with two gifted subs. W's in the chat for Twames, everybody. Twames, thank you so much for supporting the stream. Hope you have an amazing night, Twames. Oh my God, really? Like, I can't believe you just said that. Like, oh my God, I love you. Oh my God, thank you. No, thank you. Okay, let's like bring y'all back in again. Low-key, like, should we keep doing like a few more? I low-key want to get one wrong so I can gift you guys more subs. Should we keep going? Cause we still got more. Should we keep it moving? Cause we low-key still got, okay, let's do like a couple more. We can do like a couple more. Okay, okay. So, which vid next? We got cheerleaders. We got Miss Cheerleaders. We got, we got Hooters. I forgot about the Hooters, girls. We got, private school versus public. Okay, we got black belts, and we got Democrats. Democrats. I think, let's see what you guys say first. Okay, here we go. Sorry, typo. OCD. Okay, let's go. Everyone go vote. Everyone go run it up. What's next? We got cheerleaders. We got Hooters. Hooters kind of sounds funny. Cheerleaders also sounds funny. I don't know. They both sound funny. Should we do both? Maybe like, okay, so we'll do like, I say we'll finish. We'll do like three more. We'll do the Hooters first. And then we'll vote for the next ones. Okay. Hooters sounds funny as fuck. Okay. We'll do Hooters next. Everyone's voting Hooters. Okay. people said they still want to see the black belts. Okay. We'll see. Let's keep on going. I'm literally having so much fun. Also, guys, this may be like an extra kind of longest stream. I don't know. I have a lot of videos I want to react to that aren't these as well. Like, I have like meme videos I want to watch. Like, we have other videos I want to watch. And we have compilations from my streams that you guys made for me. So we got like a lot of videos tonight. So yeah, like grab some popcorn, like grab a snack. And yeah, let's run up the Hooters video for our next one. And if I get this wrong, then I will gift you guys 5 subs. If I get it right, I will gift you a consolation prize. Someone say, Issa, I'm tipsy. Yes, can I, girl? What you sipping on? Guys, I was literally going to get a drink today. And I was like, maybe I shouldn't get a drink today for the stream. Because I'm literally going to be high off my ass for the next stream tomorrow. Yeah, if you guys didn't know, we hit 3K subs here. And I said that if we hit 3K subs, I'll do a high stream. I also did write like in stone that if when we hit 4K subs, I'm going to do a cross stream. So I'm going to drink and be high. So that's going to be crazy. But yeah, we do have our high stream at 9 p.m. PST tomorrow. And yeah, all right, let's run it back. This is now going to be the Hooters video.
I worked there.
Okay. Oh my God, you're so pretty. Oh my God. Wait, they're so pretty. Oh my God. Wait, this is going to be fun. Okay, this is going to be fun. Here we go.
I worked at Hooters.
I worked at Hooters.
Oh, I worked at Hooters.
I worked at Hooters.
I worked at Hooters.
I worked at Hooters.
Y'all look like you work at Hooters! Oh my God, I mean, like, what else qualifies for, like, a Hooters girl? Like, you guys are all just, like, gorgeous. Let me run it back again. Let me try. I'm gonna try and guess right now, but this is not my, like, locked-in answer. But, like, I'm gonna take a, like, fake guess before my, like, real guess. Okay.
I worked at Hooters.
You so get me. Hooters. Guys, I've literally never been to Hooters. Has anyone here, like, been to a Hooters? Like, what is it like? Like, is it, like crazy? Like, is the food good? Like, I have never been to a Hooters. Like, the food is good. Like, there's no Hooters in the Bay. Oh, that explains it. So, you work at a Hooters, Natalie? Shut up. We actually have someone who... Wait, Natalie, can you guess right? Someone said the food is terrible. Someone said never. Oh my God, wait, who else works at Hooters? Wait, Natalie, shut up. Oh my God, wait, Natalie, I need to know what your guess is. Oh my God, Natalie, you have to tell me where your guess is. Okay, let me make my guess first just by looking at them. Okay.
I worked at Hooters.
Wait, I don't know if this is true, guys, but like, isn't there like a psychological thing where like, if you don't make eye contact, like when you say your answer, you're lying? Like, why'd she look up like that? Sorry, maybe I'm being like psychoanalyzing, but like, why is she like look a little nervous when she said that? Like, she went like, I work at Hooters. Like, I don't know. I did hear though that like when you lie, like you do like tend to like look to the side or like look away. I don't know. Okay, I got my eye on you, girl. I don't know if you worked at Hooters. I don't know.
I worked at Hooters.
Oh, I feel like that was so bubbly. Like I feel like you just asked me what I want to drink. Like, I feel like you literally just asked me what drink do I want.
I worked at Hooters.
Oh my God, you're so lovely. Wait, guys, they're all so pretty. Like, oh my God, I want to be friends with them. Like, oh my God.
I worked at Hooters.
Imagine their group chat. Like, oh my God, I bet it's so fucking lit. Oh my God. Like, if I could like literally work at Hooters, I would. Like, oh my God, they're all such a vibe. Oh my God, this is going to be really difficult though.
All right. Let's get down to business.
How old were you guys when you first applied?
21.
19.
20.
18.
19.
I was in college.
I'm looking for body language. How bubbly are they? Hooter girls are typically pretty outgoing, outspoken.
What if it's her? Why are you talking first? Oh, like Hooter girls are like bubbly and sweet. Are you a Hooter? I don't know. Oh my God. This is going to be so difficult. Wait, let's take our guesses. Let's run it back. Okay. Hold on. All right. Okay, wait.
Hey.
Who do you guys think it is? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6? I'm taking heavy bets on either 2 or 3. I'm saying either 2 or 3. Two or three, y'all are a bit like sus. I don't know. Two or three already give me sus vibes. Okay, let's go.
Let's get down to business.
How old were you guys when you first applied?
21. Body language, how bubbly are they? Hooter girls are typically pretty outgoing, outspoken. Did you guys all start as hostesses?
No, I started straight in as a waitress.
Okay.
Don't you have to be a hostess first?
Oh?
No, well, technically, yeah, not all the time, yeah. It's like, it depends on your experience.
I had hosting experience previously.
Like my location, you have to be a hostess first. Like they don't hire you as a server unless you've worked at Hooters already. How did you guys like?
Oh, see, she a bit quiet. She came in with facts though. Like number 3 came in with the facts. She's staying a little quiet. Oh no.
Apply there.
There was like an open hire and I just like showed up and had an interview and got hired on the spot.
I would just see it like constantly and then I was just like, okay, well, might as well try.
Riley was kind of suspicious.
I don't know, it just sounded like she was just making it up.
I really just wanted a uniform, so I kind of just was like, let's see what happens.
Wait, do you get a uniform though? Oh, you do. Do they have like a Hooters shirt? It says like Hooters on it with like, it's like cut. Oh, they do have a uniform. Damn. For some reason, I thought like this was their uniform, but I forgot they actually have a Hooters shirt. Okay, wait, damn it. Now that Loki throws me off with you, because you're talking about the uniform.
Mine was because a friend worked there. She literally was like, why don't you just come with me and apply while I walk in? And I was like, okay, and then they hired me the same day.
Hannah looks like the ideal Hooter girl, which is kind of sus.
My sister worked there, and then she was like, you should come work there. And I was like, okay. How did you start working there?
I was on a date. Yeah, to Hooters. I had braces and everything. I didn't know what I was getting myself into, and then I was like, yeah, this is it.
I don't know.
This is so difficult.
If you like this episode.
Bruh.
She was quieter and her body language was just a little bit more reserved.
She looks like a Hooter girl, but she was just quiet the whole entire time.
I don't know, Jay. No.
I didn't expect to be out that early, I'm not gonna lie. It was probably the piercings being left in, because.
No, it's her. No, it's not her. Cause like, I'm so sorry. Like if you bring up like, oh, like I had to be like a hostess, like before being a like waitress, like, no, like that's too descriptive. Like that's like too descriptive. I don't know. Like, why would you know that? You know, like, I feel like you wouldn't answer that. Like, it's too easy. It's not her.
These piercings aren't allowed.
It's not her.
Everyone say Hooters makes you happy, but like really chippy.
Go ahead. You start.
Okay. Hooters makes you happy.
Okay, I don't think I've ever said that phrase, but Hooters makes you happy.
Hooters makes you happy.
Hooters makes you happy.
Hooters makes you happy.
Hooters makes you happy. What do you want to drink? Do you want to like Diet Coke? I would eat. I would eat. I would literally eat.
Okay.
How about we all follow up with the next line of the birthday song?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So Hooters has a birthday song.
Hooters has a birthday song.
Not too short, not too long.
I don't think I know that one. I know it.
Oh. Oh, you don't know the Hooters song? Oh, you don't know the Hooters song? Oh. 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 And a ooh?
Different one.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Yeah, our Hooters hat is a different one.
How did yours go?
Hold on. I don't remember mine.
I know. It's been so long.
Not too short, not too long. Good thing is we sing for free.
Yeah, a bad thing is we sing off key.
Oh, okay. Okay, I remember that one.
Sing it right and get your wishes. Sing it wrong and do the dishes. Yeah.
Look at that. Girl, she's like, oh yeah, it's that one, right? Like, it's that lyric, right? No, for sure. Like, literally, bitch, I feel like she is so lost. Like, she don't know what to say. I feel like it's her. Low-key, I'm gonna still take my bet it's her, bro. If it's her, I'm gonna literally scream. Because that was my guess, like, at the beginning. Like, oh my God.
Happy sound of birthday. Like,
bring it all down. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, shit, no, she did the hair movement. No, 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 she did the hair movement. No, they were in sync. No, wait, that just threw me off. Shit. Shit. Did you guys caught that? Like, look, she literally did the same hair movement though.
Okay, I remember that one.
Sing it right and get your wishes. Sing it wrong and do the dishes. Yeah.
Look, watch
it. Sound of birthday.
Bring it all down. Happy birthday to you.
Shit!
You guys are good.
So what was your song though?
It didn't start like that. It was, so we would come out and we would be like, okay, there's a birthday in the house. Mm-hmm. And then we would start off with, I'm trying to remember how we started off.
Hooters has a birthday song. It's kind of
the same thing. Like a Hooters has a birthday song. Hooters has a birthday song. Not too short, not too long, not too short. It's the same thing, I guess. Yeah.
She didn't know the birthday song. And then she said she learned a different one, but then didn't know the second one either. So that threw me off too.
Huh. Okay, I have a question for you guys. What is one way to upsell?
I would just sit in the booth with my customers, bring out whatever it was, whether it was like the, you know, desserts or like the calendar. I'd be like, you could buy this for me. Oh, they love that. They love that. They were like, oh, for you, I'll buy it. I don't want it for myself, but
no. Yeah. For the desserts, I'd be like, oh, I really like this flavor. And they'll be like, oh, okay, get one and I'll get one for myself.
It's more of what I would do too. I'd be like, this is the key lime pie thing.
No, yeah.
I'd be like, oh, I get a chance, man, on my break. Like, not for real. Oh, you should like, get it too, though, because we could share, for real. Yeah.
No, like, for real. You mentioned key lime pie. What are the other desserts?
Caramel fudge cheese. Oh.
Honestly, y'all.
It's been a long time.
It's
for us.
Been so long. I also was just a hostess, so.
Oh.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't.
You are really throwing me off, babes. Talking about you only been a hostess. You didn't sing the birthday song. You just like choking on your words, stuttering. I don't know, Yamani. I don't know, Yamani. You seem a bit like lost. I don't know, babes.
She was kind of just like stumbling on her words, and I was like, she just doesn't remember, or she truly wasn't a Hooter girl and just like doesn't know what to say.
What's your favorite food on there?
I liked the buffalo chicken salad.
Beer cheese pretzel.
I like
pickles.
The fried pickles.
Fried pickles are good.
Yeah, I like the buffalo chicken quesadilla.
Okay, favorite sauces?
Daytona.
This is actually the most difficult episode I've ever seen. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna guess. Like, I don't know how the fuck, bro.
I was thinking, like, I have this in the bag. Like, there's no way anyone's gonna vote me out, so.
I don't think it's her. I don't know. I don't think it's her, Chad.
You think the mole is still in the box and you'd like to continue playing the game, please raise your hand.
Working at Hooters while you're in college, right?
Yeah, when I was there, that's what it was. I didn't tell my parents or anything too, because I don't know how they feel about it. But were you paying for college too?
I went when I was in undergrad. My whole family knew. I didn't care at all. Like, I was trying to make money, and it was fine.
Hooters for me was more like a sorority, honestly. Like, I love all the girls that work there. Mm-hmm. I still keep in touch with them.
Yeah, I met a lot of my best friends there, actually. Like, I'm still really close with a lot of the Hooters girls. Okay, what is a Blue Moon served with?
Orange.
What about the daiquiri?
I was never a server, though.
The clear water.
Cherry?
Yes.
I'm not gonna get that.
Why are you not answering, babes? Hey, why are you not answering, babes? Why are you just standing, babes? What happened to the strawberries? What happened to the beer? Why are we silent? Why are we silent, Pookie? Come on, where's the answer?
Like, I would like know the ones that like my mom's got before, but like, that's what I'm gonna say.
That your mom's got before there?
My mom's a lesbian, they love Hooters.
Wait, but I thought your parents didn't know.
Yeah, they don't. No, not while I'm there. No. Oh? I mean, like, before, like I've gone to Hooters with them. They never come, nobody's
Wait, but they
come
love
out to
Hooters,
Virginia with me.
But they wouldn't.
No, they wouldn't oh? let
you, you working
Wait,
there?
Were you? No, my parents are strict about me, but not them. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know because they're like, this is gonna sound bad, but like they're sexualizing them, so I don't think they want me to be sexualized.
I don't know, I feel like your story is a little suspicious.
Oh!
I understand, like, but I can't. You look the part, you're cute, you're talkative, thank you.
Cause look, she's so just lost like her train of thought. Like she's so slipped. Oh my God, this is actually the most genuinely like confusing episode. I really don't know who it is. I really don't know who it is now, oh my God. Oh, I'm so gonna lose.
But I think all of us were kind of ganging up on Hannah because we were just a little bit suspicious. Part of me really wanted to believe that she was a Hooter girl. She was selling it, but then there was just something.
What if it's her? I would gag. If it's her, I would gag, but like, no. I feel like she remembers the whole menu. I don't know why. Like, she gives me like Spencer from Pretty Little Liars energy. Like, she gives me like type A personality. I don't know. I don't think it's her. I don't think it's her.
Where I was like, I don't think so.
Okay, how do you greet a guest when you come into Hooters?
Okay, I'll just be like, hi, welcome to Hooters. How's it going, guys?
Hi, welcome to Hooters.
Yeah, I guess the same thing too. It's hi, welcome to Hooters.
Not the Manny Mua. Like, bitch, I literally feel like I'm watching Manny Mua and fucking Jeffrey. And like, Jeffrey's like, I love this foundation. And Manny Mua's like, I love this foundation. Like, girl, you've been repeating every fucking sentence, girl. Like, you've been like Manny Mua, like literally been fucking repeating, bitch. I will always say Mua. I don't give a fuck. No one has time to say MUA, bitch. The name is fucking Manny Mua. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, so I do. You guys all do this. I'd be like, hi, welcome to Hooters.
You have to have a sweet customer service voice.
Oh yeah, you fake it, but
yeah,
it's
all the way.
I mean, you're entertaining.
I think we're actually hired as entertainers.
We are hired as entertainers because you're not really allowed to like hire on a server and then have requirements about X, Y, Z. But as an entertainer, you're allowed to have those requirements.
Did you guys take pictures with people and stuff like that?
All the time, all the time. All the little kids, all the birthdays.
I know.
I know the little the little boys are always in there with their dads.
Yeah.
I'd prefer that though than like the creepy old guys. Oh, I'm like, yeah, give me the teens. Like, whatever.
Okay. Really quick, what are the nail regulations and what type of nail can you get?
Short, and then they could either be nude color or
French
tip.
No, only say one type of style.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay.
Okay, well.
I'll say it. I guess the next option is a shade of pink.
Yes, a shade of pink.
But it cannot be a hot pink. It has to be a like neutral tone, like skin color almost.
What about hair?
Down. They want it down and done.
What color?
Natural colors.
They didn't want anything bright.
You guys are good.
I know.
My brain's going to explode. I think my brain's genuinely gonna explode.
What do you guys all do now?
So I'm in sales, I'm a sales representative, and I also teach kids how to play chess.
Oh, cute.
I work in the cannabis industry, /bartender/promo model.
Girl, did I buy my edibles from you?
I'm a physical therapist, I have my...
Oh my God, did she say she's in Sacramento? Was that a different episode? Girl, did I buy my shit from you?
Doctorate degree, no big deal.
Okay. Hooter girls are smart too.
Yeah, really cool.
Yeah, Hooter girls are smart.
I work at Sephora now.
Cute. I'm like, oh, I know, I'm trying to figure it out. I almost believe you.
Oh, that was a different episode.
You're the most suspicious. Like, yeah. I cannot.
It's because of the parents thing, right?
I just wonder, what lie did you tell your parents that you were doing for work? Like,
I only worked there for 3 months.
And I only worked there during the weekends.
Guys, do you think it's any of these? Now I'm starting to think they all work. If like they have been talking about the nail color, they've been talking about fucking like literally everything under the sun. I don't think it's none of y'all. I think it's one of them they kicked out. Shit. I don't think it's any of them. I think the mole is kicked out. I think they already kicked out the fake one. I'm gonna have to go back after they talk right here. I'm gonna have to go back to the beginning because I don't think it's any of them.
Yeah.
Why'd you quit?
They trust me. Because I needed to make more money and they weren't upping me up the server.
Like, yes. I literally feel like I'm on like lunch break with them. Like, I'm a fucking Hooter and we're on lunch break and they're all like talking about the fucking shift. Like, it's giving like they all work at Hooters. I'm so confused.
They bump me up the server. I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. I mean, I'm gonna be honest. Maybe my height, because I'm taller than me. I feel like it throws people off.
No. I was so. If you were tall, it was better because you would get more like front cover, like promo,
tall,
like stuff.
Is the...
I like almost want to believe. Almost.
Huh? Let's see who they vote out. Let's see who they vote out. Really?
Sorry,
girl. No fucking way. No fucking way. She was, even though she did like choke up on that like one part, who said Iggy? Y'all are literally the most unserious chat I think I've like ever witnessed.
You think the mole is still in the box and you'd like to continue playing the game, please raise your hand.
Okay, so they think they're all safe.
That means
fuck.
The game is over.
I have to take my guess. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, let's go back to the beginning. Fuck. Fuck. I have to make my guess. Okay, hold on. Let me find the group of them. Okay, guys. You guys take your guess. I'm gonna take my guess with you, but like, okay, who do y'all think it is? Do y'all think it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, or 6? I'm gonna still lock in. I'm saying 2. I'm gonna final guess. I'm locking in. I still am gonna say 2. I feel like there's no way it's her. It's none of these 3. They look like they literally are on lunch break talking about their shift. Like, ain't no fucking way. And like, she said she was a hostess. So like, I believe her. I think it's 2. I'm gonna fully lock in. Final answer. Fuck. If I'm wrong, oh my God, I'm be pissed. Okay. Locking in. Final answer. I'm locking in 2. Oh my God. Oh my God. Someone just told me I was wrong. Oh my God. Someone just told me I was wrong. Wait, can I take my answer back? Wait. Can I like, oh my God. Fuck. I think I fucked up. Wait, I think I so fucked up. Fuck. I so fucked up. Oh my God. Okay.
If the lights turn green, that means you have voted out the mole and you all win. The lights turn red, that means the mole is still in the box and you lose. 3, 2.
Let me ask the 8-ball if I'm wrong. 8-ball. Am I wrong? The 8-ball says don't bet on it. Oh, brother.
2, 1.
Oh my God. Wait, does that mean I'm right? Oh my God, that means I could be right. Oh my God, that means I could be right. Oh my God. Oh my God, that means I could be right. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God. That means it's none of those 3. Oh my God. Oh my God, if I get it right, I'll gag. Oh my God. If I'm 3 for 3, bro, I will gag. Oh my God, I'll literally gag. Okay, here we go. We're gonna find out.
I felt it.
Me too.
I was like, okay, this is totally like a Hooter.
Yeah.
Like
Hooter
thing. Vibe. Yeah, it was totally a Hooter vibe. Yeah.
On the count of 3, can the mole please?
Come on. 3 for 3, Issa.
3 for 3.
Come on. No!
What?
Shut the fuck up. No. No. No fucking way.
You were close though.
Yeah, you were
selling
close.
It. You were selling it.
I watched like a lot of the Day in the Life YouTube videos of the Hooter girls. So I worked with an ex Hooters employee. She made me like a whole like study document. We went over that. We practiced the birthday song. We were sitting there clapping, singing to it.
I was a sushi waiter.
Yeah, are you fucking?
My moms would not be okay with that. Okay. Like, they definitely would not.
My parents go, but they don't. They would not. They did not like me working there. So when she said that and you guys were suspicious, I'm like,
they love the Hooters,
yeah.
But they don't love your
I'm gagged! Yeah.
They were friends for a while, but they literally couldn't have cared less.
Yeah.
Honestly, Hooter girls come in all sizes, shapes, and you don't have to be like the prettiest or the skinniest. Like, honestly, Hooters will bring like the best out of you.
It's just any other job. They're just pretty girls using their looks to an advantage. Clearly not an excessive
Wait, Natalie, what did you guess? We have someone here who works at Hooters. Natalie, what'd you guess? Is Natalie here? Natalie, well, who did you guess? Who'd you guess? I don't know if Natalie's still here. Is our girl still here? I don't know. You got it wrong. Wait, Natalie, who'd you guess? Oh my God, Natalie guessed. She got it wrong? Damn.
But it's literally just like going.
You guessed three. Damn.
It's just that we look hotter. And then the worst part is when you tell someone you work at Hooters, like, yeah. What do you mean? What? Like, it's a family restaurant. Kids come for their birthdays. At my restaurant, kids eat free on Sunday. Yeah. So that was like,
I'm so gagged, bro.
It sounds like a great job. Like, it seemed very woman like led. I also noticed they were talking about how you can get guys kicked out easily. That it really seems like you're the focus of the restaurant. And that's really important, especially as a girl.
Yeah.
Hooters is just crazy. That's crazy. That was insane. I can't believe I got that wrong. Okay. Well, y'all already know what I gotta do. Sorry, I did a poll. My bad. Wasn't supposed to do that. Oh my God, y'all already know what I gotta do. Oh, brother. One second. Okay, you guys got me this time. Y'all got me this time, okay? Here we go. There y'all go. Okay, we got Twames coming in with 5 gifted subs. W's in the chat for Twames, everybody. W's in the chat. Thank you so much, Twames, coming in with 5 gifted subs. Hope you're having an amazing night, Twames. W's in the chat for Twames, everybody. Thank you so much, Twames, for all your support. I'm so grateful for your existence. I'm so happy you're here. Okay, everybody, so let's run it back in. So should we do I want to see what's next. We still got Democrats. We got fucking private school. We got sorority. And cheerleaders. Oh, the low-key guys. Should we do the cheerleaders one? Because that one has 9.2 million views. The cheerleaders one has 9.2 million views. I want to see why it went viral. Like, low-key on the low-key. Let's see why Miss Cheerleaders went viral. Because I did peep that it had 9.2 million views. I'm like, that's a lot. Okay, so let's check that one out. And then I think we'll leave it as this one is like the last like bet, like gifted subs video. And then we'll start moving into some of the other videos you guys want me to react to. Because like, I got a list, babe. Like, we got a long list. Hold on. Cheerleaders, odd one out. Okay, here we go. 9.2 million views. That's crazy. Okay. Here we go. So this has 6 cheerleaders versus 1 fake. So I guess there's 7. So if I get this wrong, I gift you guys 5 subs. If I get it right, then I will gift you a consolation prize. Okay. Long ass ad. Oh my God. Damn.
.google.com. And thank you again, Google, for sponsoring this section of the
video. Hey, Google!
A-T-T-A-C-K. Oh my God, I messed up. Can
what team? Wildcats. I would eat, bitch. I would literally eat. Like, bitch, I would eat. Bitch, I would literally, guys, I literally like, I'm not even lying, like, did I not eat? Like, I literally ate. Like, tell me that herky did not eat up. Like, Like, let's, like, be honest. Like, that Harky A down. Like, I would literally eat as a cheerleader. You cannot convince me. Do we have any cheerleaders in the chat before we start this? Because, like, I want to know y'all's guesses. And we got any... Who's a cheerleader up in the chat? Like, what team? Camp Rock. Period. Okay, let's get it. I'm actually really excited to watch this.
I do that again. I'm sorry.
Well, damn, we got hella cheerleaders. Oh, my God. Wait. Now I really want to know y'all's guesses. Oh my God, we got hella fucking shit. Goddamn! Bitch, I feel like it's Bring It On in this bitch. Like, Shabuya, Shabuya, roll call. Okay, Bring It On. Okay, damn. Whole fucking, bitch, we got a whole fucking cheer team in this fucking chat. Oh my God. Damn!
We brought together 7 cheerleaders.
I am a cheerleader.
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 Oh, I'm so gonna flop. Oh, I already know I can flop. But like, let's see the, I feel like I might be able to guess right based on like their performances, but like, oh no, this might be difficult. Oh, this might be difficult.
One is a liar. If the group discovers who the liar is, they'll split a cash prize. If the liar survives, they win the entire prize. Who is the odd one out?
Okay, so name.
This is the most confusing group. Oh my God. Oh my God. How am I gonna guess? Who do y'all think it is just by looking at them? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. I don't fucking know. I feel like the boy we can just rule out because, like, they'll just, like, throw the boy in. But, like, boys cheer. Like, I've seen so many competition videos. Like, boys cheer. I feel like we can already rule out. See, y'all want to say 4, but just because she got, like, a little alt look. Like, just she got a little alt, like, aesthetic. Like, I don't think that don't mean she's not a cheerleader, though. Huh. I feel like this gives me cheer outfit. I don't know what a fucking cheer outfit is. You give me like, let me look at their shoes. She got Nikes on. They have 3 of them got Nikes. Oh my God, literally like 4 of them have Nikes on. They gotta all be, so she gotta be a cheerleader. She gotta be a cheerleader. She gotta be a cheerleader. I don't fucking know.
What gym we
I don't fucking
we were
know.
Base, back spot, or flyer?
Yeah.
My name's Meredith. I cheered for California All-Stars for 5 years and I was a base.
Okay, she's definitely a cheerleader. Okay, she's dead. That was a lot. I don't know what word she just said. I heard competitive, and that was just a lot to take in. She's a cheerleader. Okay. Okay.
I thought that Meredith wasn't a cheerleader because of...
I can literally see that girl doing a flip. Like, I could literally see that girl doing a flip.
Her long nails, just because you're always fisting, so that tends to hurt your skin.
Okay, my name's Anaya. I cheered for about 9 years, high school and competitive, and I recently modeled for varsity.
Oh yeah, varsity? Oh yeah, no, she's a cheerleader. Oh, for sure. Okay, so these two already, this group of 3 already, bro. Already cheerleaders. Okay. She knows how to, I wanna see them do a flip.
See, the spirit catalog.
Oh, awesome. My name is Hung. I'm in Cal State Fullerton cheer. I'm currently there and I've been cheering for 3 years and I'm a back squat, main, or side.
Hi, I'm Diana. I did high school cheer and collegiate cheer and that was the base in the flyer.
Okay. Hi, I'm Alexi. I did high school cheer. I did 1 year in college because I had to move back. I went back east and, you know, California State University credits don't count. And so I did mostly tumbling as a coach.
Why are you stuttering a bit? That was a little stutter. A little stutter. Hold on. But like low-key, like, are they already making it too obvious? Like, are they already making it too obvious though? Because like, I feel like she still could have done cheer though. Like, huh. Let's keep going.
Like, oh my gosh, I have to like get in there and say something. But when it came time to me saying stuff, I'm like, oh no.
Like, she looks like a coach. Like, just because you're a coach doesn't mean you weren't a cheerleader, right? Can you, like, could you be able to be a coach without being a cheerleader? I feel like there's no way. Like, there's no way. Can you, like, is that actually a thing? Like, you could be a coach without being a cheerleader? Huh. Interesting.
Oh, I'm losing words.
I'm Savannah. I've done youth cheer like my whole life. And then I did 1 year of All-Stars at SoCal Select. And then I do high school cheer now. I'm a flyer, by the way.
My name's Ellie. I did high school cheer and All-Star cheer. Okay, quickly, your favorite thing about cheer.
why didn't you say your position? And why are you already asking questions, Miss All? Even like the look is giving, but like, is the cheering giving? Let me hear your A count. Like, let me hear your cheer. I don't know. That was a bit sus. You didn't say your position. You already started asking a question and you're going real fast. Like she literally went like this. I used to do cheer in college, high school. What did you do? Like, slow down, babe. Like, you got something to hide? You got something to hide, though? Like, you're going a bit fast. You're going a bit fast, the Flash.
The family aspect of
competing.
It.
I like looking cute and working hard.
I like stunting.
Yeah. I'm a sportsmanship.
I like looking cute as well.
Yeah. They voted it was... They thought she was the mole. Who was voting on Instagram? Because ain't no fucking way 57% voted her. Ain't no fucking way, bro. Ain't no fucking way. That's some bullshit. Ain't no way. Someone said because of the nails. But like, okay, first of all, like, I clearly remember in high school, like, literally every single cheer girl having their nails done. Like, ain't no way. Ain't no way. And we got Five Finger coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Five Finger, everybody. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel, for supporting the stream. I hope you're having an amazing night. Run that W in the chat real quick for our supporter here. Thank you so much, Five. Hope you're having an amazing day. Big, big W's. Okay, let's get it.
We have a tie. The tie is between Alexi and Diana. Each of you is going to get 20 seconds to prove to the others that you are a cheerleader.
Okay, so do you guys want me to do something?
Yeah.
Like, go for it, yes. Okay, so I'll do my cheer dance. It's been a while.
Do it.
So
like, okay. Do it.
Nice. Okay. That's good.
Okay. Is she right? A cheer?
I don't know what a cheer is. Like, what, like, what, okay, for all my cheer girls, hey, nobody, I want nobody answering right now except my cheer girls. Who's a cheer girl? If you're a cheer girl, was that a cheer dance? And we got Natalie coming in with the gifted sub. Dobby's the chat for Natalie, everybody. Where are my cheer girls at? Someone said me. And we got Libra coming in. Hi, Angel. Hope you're having a wonderful night. My beautiful angel, Libra. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. And I will let him know. W's the chat for Libra, everybody. Oh, my beautiful angel. I will definitely let him know. Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. Okay. Someone said, yes, it could be. Yes, they have cheers for like that for the opening. Okay. Okay, okay, my cheer girls are testing in the chat. Okay.
Cheerleader or a dancer, because when she did that dance, it was not as sharp as cheerleader.
Okay, oh. So I did mostly tumbling cheer at the All-Star Athletics Cheer Gym. I was teaching the mini and the tiny, so I'll just show you what I was gonna do.
Okay.
Oh my. Oh my God. Oh my God. Holy shit. Wait. Okay. Loki, that was so impressive. I need to see that again. That was crazy.
Show you what I was gonna do.
Okay.
Why do I wanna try that? I Loki wanna try the leg move. Like, no, like on everything. I Loki wanna try that leg move. That leg move was giving. How does she do that? I won't do the backflip. I won't do the backflip. Can somebody teach me how to do a backflip? I've been wanting to learn literally for the longest time. But like, let me try doing the leg move. Let me try doing the leg. Was that it? Wait. Bitch, I don't fucking know. She was a fairy.
She was a fairy.
Oh my God.
Hi. Good.
Alexi pulled out the back tuck and I got a little thrown off because I originally had voted for Alexi.
Oh my God. So what's that? It's giving wobbly sheet metal. What is that supposed to mean? Wait. Wobbly sheet metal? Are you calling me stiff? Like, wobbly sheet metal is insane. That is the most insane, like, clock I've ever heard in my life. Wow. That is a core memory. You just built a core memory in my brain. Oh my God, that's crazy. That's insane. That was the craziest thing I've ever heard someone say about me. Wow.
It was a little bit unfortunate. Everyone was wearing their cheer shoes or their cheer warm-ups.
Oh my God. And we got XO Bunny coming in with the resub for 3 months. W's the chat for XO Bunny. XO Bunny, my beautiful angel. I hope you're having a beautiful night. Jem said stiffer than Gorilla Glue that Mia had. That's crazy, Jem. That's crazy. We don't gotta bring up Gorilla Glue now. Okay, y'all just think you can say whatever you want now. Okay, but thank you, XO Bunny. And thank you, Jem, my beautiful angel. I love you. I still love you, though. I got unconditional love for my angel, so it's okay. Wobbly sheet metal or Gorilla Glue, you know, it's okay. Thankfully, I'm not a cheerleader, right? So.
Basically, like, very normal.
This will be the cheer round.
Oh.
Really?
Can we stretch in the main?
Yes.
Oh, wait. Oh, shit. Oh, it's about to go down. Oh, I wish I had some popcorn. Oh, shit. And we got Ina Jane coming in with a resub. W's the chat for Ina Jane, everybody. Ina Jane, my beautiful angel. Thank you for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. Hope you're having an amazing night. Big W's the chat for Ina Jane, everybody. Oh, should I join them? I'm gonna do my performance, too.
Hey. T-T-A-C-K-T. Oh my God, I messed up. Can I do that again?
Hey. I can do that. Bitch, I'm gonna watch. I'm gonna literally show you guys that I can do what he could do. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna remember the count. Hold on, let me run it back.
Hey. T-T-A-C-K-T. Oh my God, I messed up. Can I do that
again? Wait, what is it?
T-T-A-C-K, defense, attack. Let's go.
Hung.
That was too
really
much.
Good. His toe touch was really nice. I loved his motions.
I heard like the girl was like gasping because like my toe touch was super high.
To the G, to the O, yeah, go, go.
Oh, she eats.
All right, let's hear it. Let's go, Bride.
She's so good. Oh my God, she ate. I love her like she's so like enthusiastic. I loved her. She was a slay. Oh, she's definitely a cheerleader. Okay, so definitely, like, we could rule out the boy and her. She definitely a fucking cheerleader, like, 100%.
Okay, I'm dancing because I'm a little, like, a cheer dance because I'm a little too broken to do anything else, but okay.
Way too much is going on. Way too much is going on. Where are my cheer girls at? Was that still a cheer dance though? Wait, that really, like, let me replay that real quick. Like, hold on.
Like a cheer dance because I'm a little too broken to do anything else, but okay.
Okay,
it's definitely. ATK, attack. Go, Granada! Woo!
Okay, let me get my cheer girls. Like, where are the cheer girls in the chat? I feel like that was still, like, maybe a cheer dance. Like, I know that, like, a component of cheer is, like, choreography. Like, I know, like, literally one of my best friends did cheer, like, in high school. I feel like someone said it's definitely her. Huh. Someone said IDK's gotta be her. I don't know now. Okay, let's keep going.
Mine's a little more simple. I'm just gonna do a heel stretch.
Wait, can I do that again? Hang on. Okay.
What if you could just do that, though? Like, what if you could just do that, though? Like, I know you're flexible. Like, what if you're just doing that to, like, to make us think you're a cheerleader? Wait, now I'm, like, confused. But like that's all you're giving us? Like that's all. Huh. Do that, Issa. I'm okay, babes. I think I'm okay. I don't want to see how that will play out with my hips, babes.
She just did the bow and arrow. It was very quick, and I think everyone else is really trying to show their cheer skills and did a chant or did their fight song.
Oh.
G. Oh, here y'all go. Go. That's right. Unite. Here y'all fight. Fight. W. I am. Here y'all win. Win.
Okay, together. Definitely cheerleader.
Again, let's hear it. Go. Fight.
Definitely West. Cheerleader. Okay.
Let's go Westview.
Okay.
The cheer she did was kind of more like dancey than like sharp.
There's no way it's not her then. Like, no, there's no way like it's... There is a way it's her, right? It gotta be her, bro. What? I really wasn't expecting it because, like, the sentence she had, like, at the beginning was, like, so, like, descriptive about what she does. Like, I still don't think it's her. Now I'm starting to think it is the all girl. Oh, my God, I don't know. And we got Minera coming in with a sub. W's the chat for Minera, everybody. Minera, my beautiful angel, thank you so much for supporting the stream. And I love you, and I hope you're having the most beautiful night. W's the chat for our beautiful new subscriber. I love you, my angel. Wait, what? Ain't no fucking way, boy. They voted Miss Backflip out. They voted Miss Backflip out? Ain't no way. Ain't no fucking
way.
You
know, I was like, what I did sucked. So I was like, that's fine.
No, that's impossible.
If you want to continue playing, please raise your hand in 3, 2, 1. Okay, that is majority.
What the fuck?
Yeah. Okay, so like what competitions have you been at?
I've been sharp, jams, and like NCAA.
Yeah, like NCAA, yeah. USA.
American Grand,
Aloha, you see a thing.
Yeah. See how she know all that, bro? How does she know all that shit? I'm so confused.
What's your favorite college cheer team or like all-star cheer team?
Cali Coed for sure, 100%.
Dude, Smoed, because I used to be obsessed with them.
Oh, and wait, what was that? What was the cheer movie about? Or the show?
The show?
Navarro?
Or Navarro. Wait.
Gabby Butler, she was on like the Smoed. Like, yeah.
I literally wanted to be her so badly when I was younger. And she like.
What's the worst like injury you ever had, like, to still
I went to physical therapy for years for my ankle. So.
Yeah. I had a severe concussion, and I'm like a couple years ago, I had to quit because of it. Like, oh, and like, I passed out on the NCAA stage.
A girl did a basket, and.
Okay, now I have never been so fucking confused, bro. What the fuck? It's not her. Now y'all think it's her? Fuck, I don't know.
I was behind her, and her the heels of her infinity shoes dug into my head.
I felt,
are you okay?
Mine was a nose. Mine was, her nail was so on, like, scratched my nose. I was like.
Oh, cheer, everyone always had a broken nose. Everyone's nose is always crooked.
You're too fly, right? Can't see, like, your, like, air vest, Scorpio.
Well, I'm so not flexible anymore. But
No, you're good.
No, dude, okay, like, yeah. Once I start, I'll
wait, do that again. Why are you not pulling your toe?
Oh! Oh! Oh, all the girls are fighting! All the girls are fighting!
She's in Jordan. She's not gonna crease the Jordans.
Oh, she got the Jordans on? Oh, is it the Jordans? I feel like you could still point your toe in some Jordans, can you not?
I feel like everybody was kind of like more like shifted towards this way, and I was kind of like the outlier. So I was like, oh, I'm trying to inject myself into the conversation without like seeming too like sus or anything.
Actually, my parent doesn't know I'm in cheer.
Really?
Yeah, that's why I didn't have my cheer uniform because I put it away. So like I hid it away, and like my dad threw it out. I was like, "Where's that bag?" And like he said, "I throw it away. I thought you don't use it." I'm like, "Oh my god, there you go, $1,000 my uniform."
Cheer uniforms are so expensive, especially like all-star.
Yeah. Do you guys know like what Bows of London are?
Yes.
We like added up like how much.
much it would be for like the whole team. And it was like thousands of dollars just for bows that we wear like once, 2 days. Like, it's the most expensive
NCAA
sport.
Yeah. And then, like,
I feel like people don't think cheer is a sport because they think like we're just doing like in the sideline. Yeah, just, you know.
No, guys, cheer is literally crazy. Like, cheer is like y'all are athletes. Like, please remember that. Like, y'all are some fucking athletes, bro. Like, is cheer considered a sport still, by the way? Because it should. Like, cheer is a whole ass fucking sport. Like, anyone who does not think cheer is a sport, bitch, I have, bitch, being around, like, friends, oh my God. Like, that shit is, like, that shit is, like, gymnastics, bro. Like, that shit is a whole ass sport.
Controversial, but I feel like high school cheer isn't as much because you're not competing for anything.
Yeah, depends on level.
Oh, wait, okay, there's like CIS.
I competed in high school like Arizona cheer for high school, when they compete, they're really good.
I really don't think it's anybody here. So
I don't think it's anybody here. I can remember them all. I didn't think it was either of them though, either.
But like, I did too. Because I was like doing like
process of elimination.
I still don't know who it is though. I still do not know who it fucking is though.
I was like, that's why I did.
Yeah. Yep. Yeah, and like not as sharp.
No, wait, I don't like coaches
always. Guys, don't vote for me, it's not me.
What the fuck?
We went to another round, so I just kind of went with the person I thought was the least convincing.
I really don't know, bro. Jed, stop barking, baby.
Oh, sorry.
It wasn't
It's definitely not her. She was doing a backflip! Dude, why'd they vote her out, bro? Did she not do that whole, okay. Can someone explain to me why they're voting out the people who are doing the backflips? Like, I'm mad lost. They're lost and I'm lost too. I think we're all lost,
please,
like.
Please raise your hand in 3, 2, 1.
Cross your finger.
I guess Jet's not the cheerleader. Jet, why are you barking, baby? Who's outside?
Here, cross your finger.
Oh, wait, yeah. I'm like a little sus about you, girl. I don't know
who,
why.
Which one?
I'm like,
no, I trust her. I trust her.
Still Anaya. I don't know why. I just have like a suspicion. Maybe they're going to think that like I'm just like kind of throwing.
I'm going to have to lock in now.
If the lights turn green.
Oh, I have to lock in now. Fuck. Okay. I'm going to lock in. Shit. Okay. I will lock in. I'm gonna just lock in final answer. Wait, is Jed here, baby? Jed, baby, you wanna come sue a dada? Wait. Jed? Big boy? Hi, big boy. Hi, my big boys. Oh, Jeddy. Oh, Mr. Jeddy. Did you wanna say hi to your dada? You wanted to say hi? What were you barking at, mister? Who are you? Everyone, come say hi to Jeddy. This is one out of two of my crazy big boys. Aw, you tired? This is Jed, everybody. Say hi, Jed. What's up, Jeddy? What are you barking at, big boy? Let's give your best cheer. Go. Give your best cheer. Go. He is literally like, guys, like, oh my God. Jed would literally, like, he would not wake up today. I'm like, baby, like, we gotta go potty. And he was like, dada, I just wanna cuddle. Like, I literally just wanna cuddle. Mwah, I love you. Mwah, I love you. You're such a good boy. You're such a good boy. He's literally such a good boy. I love my big boy. Okay, you go be a good boy, okay? Did you enjoy your treat today? I've been baking them their treats. And they literally they love them. Like, I put pumpkin and I put eggs and I put whole wheat flour and peanut butter. Oh, he fucked that shit up, didn't you, big boy? Aren't you tired? Look, Rocky, you wanna come say hi, big boy? I gotta show you guys my other one. Come here, big boy. Come here, big boy. Come here, come say hi, come say hi, come say hi. Come here. Rocky! Everyone, this is Rocky. He doesn't like being held. He's like, complete polar opposite of his brother, Mr. Rocky. You don't want to say hi? He said, back up from me. I hate being held. I'm not like my brother. I'm my own person, and I don't want to be held. Oh, he said, back away. Oh, okay, fine. Go. You see this? You see how he acts? He don't give a fuck. Bye. Like, bye. Like, whatever. Losers. Anyways, okay. So sassy, like, and I literally give him so many treats too, like, whatever. Anyways, Here we go. Locked in, final answer. I'm gonna say, fuck. If I get this wrong, I'm gifting 5 subs. Locking in, final answer. I'm gonna have to guess the all girl. I'll guess Miss number 1 out of all these 4. I'll guess Miss All Girl. Locked in. Locked in, final answer. Miss All Girl. Locked in. Okay, here we go. Who is it?
That means you have voted out the mole and you win. If the light turns red, that means the mole is still in the box and you lose.
Come on, come on. Come on, turn red.
Yeah!
Shut the fuck up! What? 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 What the fuck? Shut the fuck up! What?
Yay!
That was me.
Sorry for accusing you.
I was like,
wait a second.
I feel like I've seen her ad before.
You looked familiar walking in. I was like,
will the mole?
Which fucking one? If it's just one of these! What? Ain't no fucking way. Okay, I'm so gagged. I am so gagged right now.
Please step forward and reveal yourself in 3, 2, 1.
What? Okay, wait. No.
But it was kind of like dancey, that's why. Dancey.
I did gymnastics.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Are you fucking serious? Are you fucking serious? Really? Oh my god, she gagged me. I am so gagged. Oh my god, that was like gaslighting to the fucking... Oh my god, that was the most gaslighting I've ever experienced. What?
Cheer is very much about like teamwork and sportsmanship and like working together.
It definitely has taught me to be a very selfless person.
It's a way of radiating your energy onto others.
In the cheerleading world, seeing...
Okay, wait, for all my cheer girls out there, who did y'all guess? Who did y'all guess? Cause what? I'm so sorry, but like after I saw that flip, I'm like, you have to cheer. Like I didn't put 2 and 2 together that like she could have just been a gymnast. I know obviously like gymnasts exist, but like my brain was so like attached to the thought of cheerleaders, and I was like, oh, cheerleaders do flips. I'm gagged.
Are you actually a cheerleader? So you have to like prove myself more. That's why I have to do all this stuff, like make me fit in.
I'm so good.
Oh, that was bad.
Wow.
Get that.
Wow, that gagged me. Okay, that gagged me. Okay, that fully gagged me. Hold on. Let's bring it back to my playlist of videos real quick.
I'm a virgin.
Okay, a virgin. So now, oh my God, I thought I was gonna get that right. Babes. Fuck! Now I gotta run it. Someone said do the BBL one. There's a BBL one? Wait, that sounds so fun. Oh my god. Wait, there's a BBL one? Should we do the BBL one? That sounds so fun. Wait. Okay, wait. Hold on. Let me gift. Oh my god, I'm so gagged. Okay, let me throw my gifts on. Hold on. Y'all are just running me up. I was just submissed today. Okay, we got another 5 gifted subs coming in from Twames. W's in the chat for Twames, everybody. If you just got a sub, go thank Twames. Twames is just running it up today. Twames, thank you so much for supporting the stream. Damn. Oh, my God. Okay, so, yes, L, we're going to be reacting to your videos. We'll do this last one just because, like, I have to see the BBLs. I just need to see. It sounds fun. So, let's do the BBLs one real quick, and then we'll, like, move on. Like, I literally have so many videos to react to, guys. So, the fun is, like, nowhere near over. So, let's do this one. Let's do this one just because I'm so curious. Where is it at? What is it called? Is it this? Guys, I don't think it's a video. They deleted it? They deleted it? Shut up. Someone said you passed it. No, this isn't it. This is a reaction. This is a reaction. Oh, here it is. Oh, they were hiding it. They were hiding it. Okay, okay, here we go, here we go. Wait, this sounds literally so fun. Okay, okay. Here we go. Okay, this will be our last one of like these segments, and then we'll run back some other video reactions I have. So, okay, here we go. I'm ready. Let's get into the baddies. Like, so there's 6 natural and 1 BBL. Okay, 6 natural, 1 BBL. Okay, here we go.
I have a real butt.
You're pretty. So pretty.
I have a real butt.
Hold on, hold on.
I have a real butt.
I have a real butt.
Loki, the caption, like, can we move the caption real quick? Like, can we move the caption real quick, though?
I have a real butt.
Oh my god, okay. They're all such baddies.
I have a real butt.
Okay, period. And I love the red. This fit is giving. Okay.
I have a real butt.
Okay. Okay.
I have a real.
Why are you hiding it though? Like, I can't see. I can't see. I can't see. Take the jean jacket off.
But I have a real.
Okay. Wait, I love the pink. I love the pink right here. This is gonna be difficult, guys. I really don't know. Oh my god. Wait, this is so much to take in. This is like so much to take in. I literally like, first of all, like I don't even know, like. Oh, press C for caption. Oh. Oh. Who do y'all think it is? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7. Girl, I don't know. I quite literally don't know. Like, this is gonna be really difficult. I have zero fucking idea. I don't even know what a BBL entails. Like, I feel like, how would you even know? Okay, let's go. Let's go.
Hi.
Okay. Well, what does everyone do, first of all?
I'm a personal trainer.
Personal trainer.
Okay. Bartender.
Wait, so 6 natural, 1 BBL. Okay, I thought it was 6 BBLs, 1 natural. Okay, so 6 natural, 1 BBL. Okay.
Bartender.
I'm in school for real estate.
So, wow, okay. How about you?
I'm a property manager, model, and also bartender.
Okay.
I'm a recruiter.
Recruiter? Really? Okay. Social media coordinator. Okay, okay. I'm a content creator, so.
Okay, okay.
Cool.
When she mentioned that she was a content creator, that immediately gave me red flags. I feel like just in this day and age, like a lot of content creators or even like fitness influencers will get things done. And right now, you know, BBLs are kind of in, so I was just suspicious of that.
So it works out and what
the girls are gonna fight. Oh my god, I feel like I'm about to watch them fight. Oh my god, this is about to be messy. Oh my god, I'm just a bystander. I like, bitch, like I'm just here. I'm here to witness. I got like, I am in no place to comment about somebody's bodies. So I'm here for the vibes. I'm here to just watch them fight, to
what
be honest.
Do?
I work out, like I can show y'all.
I just work here. Like, oh guys, do I have a BBL? Like, real or fake? Like, what's it giving? Like, what's it giving? Like you kind of see it though, right? Like, you see the curve? Like, it's there, huh? Like, it's there, huh? Pancakes. Here, let me ask the A-ball. Let me ask the A-ball real quick, though. Let's ask the A-ball real quick. Hold on. Let me ask my A-ball. Am I thick? Did he answer? Did the A-ball answer me? Okay, he's kind of silent. I think he ghosted me. I think the A-ball ghosted me. Okay, anyways.
So I'm like, I am a personal trainer, yes, but like I do work out.
Oh my God. Yeah, so. Okay.
Homegrown.
The A-ball says, oh, that wasn't for me. Oh my God, he literally ignored me. Oh my God, the A-ball literally ignored me, you bitch. Oh my God, why'd the A-ball answer somebody else in the chat? What the fuck? No, did y'all just fucking see that shit? That bitch fully ignored me. Wow, that's fucked up. That's mad fucked up. Wow, A-ball, really? I just installed you today, babes, and this is how you're gonna treat me? Wow. Wow.
Yeah, no, I lost 50 pounds.
Wow.
Girl, so that's just something I've experienced with people. Like, what are your experiences with fake butt? Like, do people ever accuse you guys?
Yeah, when I was smaller, yeah.
For me, I used to work for Adidas, so I would get it all the time.
Really?
Because you have to wear tights.
Sorry. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Just say, like, I go to the gym, too. I like to lift weights, so I feel like I don't really get accused of, like, having a fake butt. Because, you know, like, they see me doing the squat.
I know, they see the muscles. Yeah. They're like, you guys, you know.
Okay, I also lift weights.
Oh, tight.
Queen? Okay.
What do you guys do for like growing the glutes?
So if it's leg day, I do squats, I do hip thrusts.
I do hip thrusts a lot.
Hip
I like
thrust.
The glute bridges, the KAS glute bridges.
No, yeah, I literally say them. No, fuck yeah.
I'm sorry, I don't know if I can curse.
Oh my God, I'm gonna say
it. I do a lot of Brazilians.
Like, oh yeah.
Oh my God,
no,
those are
no, I know, I totally agree. I totally fucking agree.
I used to almost be 300 pounds, so I started losing
I really like the elliptical toe stairs. Like, I really like the stairs. Like, doing the steps. Like, I always do like the 12-23-30. The 12-3-30. Like on the treadmill, never
can we examine?
Yeah, can we?
Do we just look at each other?
Okay. We just show our butt.
Yeah.
Like show.
Okay.
It.
Okay. So we have a skirt.
Right.
Okay. Nice.
Limpy.
Full coverage.
The fact that everyone was showing off their butt and she wore a skirt that covered it, I was a little skeptical. Like, what's under there? What are you hiding? What's your secret?
Oh.
Girl. Wow. You're built so different.
Thank you. Okay.
All right,
thank you.
It feels
so weird. Yeah. They're all so gorgeous. Like, wow.
I know. It's weird.
It's weird.
Literally.
I love the dress. Like, I love women.
I wore this specific.
I love women.
Exactly. I hope you guys trust me.
Yeah. I'm all chunk. Like, just
beautiful.
Very chubby.
Maddie. Yeah. Like, okay. Gorgeous. She's gorgeous.
Oh, I'm gonna show you.
Weird.
Wow, I literally have no idea, guys.
It's hard.
I'm
lost.
Oh, no.
Oh my God, girl.
Okay.
The glutamine is gloopy.
Yes.
Gloopy.
I feel like we should go around and like name like what we're insecure about our butt or something we like about it.
I guess I'm insecure about like, you know, like the shelf where like people have that like.
Oh my gosh, me
like,
too.
You know, that's what I try to work
thing.
On.
I think it's an Asian thing.
My butt looks better on the side, but like from the front, I feel like it doesn't look the best. But I feel like the hardest thing would just be trying to find pants that fit good.
Yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm. And skirts.
No, yeah.
And
dresses. Yeah. Yeah. No, I have that same problem. I can't fit into any, like, literally.
Just like how we're built.
But yeah, I have so much fucking ass.
And then, like, also, like, how my butt is, like, kind of, like, square-shaped, I think. But, you know, like, we're able to, like, point out our own insecurities better than anybody else.
Yeah. I would never have thought that at all.
Thank you.
Bye. Guys, can I skip? I'm so curious. Can we just skip? Like, I don't like, can we just like bets off? Like, can I just skip? Like, also, like, I just feel like I don't need to be commenting on nobody's bodies because like they're literally all so beautiful. Like, I'm just like not that girl. Like, y'all are all gorgeous. Like, I just want to see. I just want to know. Like, literally, I just want to know. Okay, let's see. Who'd they vote out? Oh, they voted out the other three. Okay. Let's just skip. I'm ready. I'm just ready to hear. Who was it? Who was it?
The bowl can reveal themselves, okay?
The light turned green. Who was it?
Yes.
One, two, three.
Oh, shit. Wow.
Sorry.
I actually got a BBL when I was 17. About to
17! Oh my gosh. Is that safe? Oh my gosh!
They're 18.
Do you think BBLs spread body positivity?
No. That's really controversial for me to say, but I just feel like social media makes it seem like you have to have like
an hourglass figure, you have to have a big butt. I chose to get a BBL because I was really self-conscious about the way that I looked, and aww, I just genuinely felt like having a BBL, it would just improve my quality of life.
Aw, I love you. I love everybody. If anyone is feeling insecure, I love you all. You literally all deserve the fucking world, and literally, like, you are all just so fucking beautiful. Like, oh my God, like, I don't know, like, just watching this, like, makes me just want to hug everyone. Like, oh my God, especially, like, I know I'm not a woman, and, like, I feel like insecurities between men and, like, women are so vastly different, because, like, women literally, like, are, like, literally, like, being, like, fucking, like, attacked by men on the fucking daily. But, like, as somebody who's, like, been insecure about their body, like, oh my God, I love you all. Like, literally, give me a hug. Like, oh my God, you guys are literally so fucking gorgeous and so fucking talented and so beautiful. Like, give me a fucking hug. So, I didn't mean to press that. Oh my God, give me a fucking hug. Like, you guys are literally all so fucking... Can I throw you a love ball real quick? Everyone, hands up. I know we're not, like, not done with the stream or anything, but, like, wow, you guys literally deserve the fucking world. And if anyone is making you feel insecure, you need to get them the fuck out of your fucking life, because it's not fucking worth it, babes. It's not fucking worth it. It's a waste of fucking energy. You're literally gorgeous exactly the way you are. Like, obviously, yes, like, it's okay to take care of your body and, like, go to the gym and stuff like that, but, like, never feel like you have to change literally any fucking part of yourself ever. Like, yes, it's okay to be, like, stay healthy and, like, be good and, like, take care of your body, but, like, literally nobody should be making you have to do anything with your body. Your body is fucking gorgeous. You were born with your body. Literally, if you want to get a BBL, fuck it up, girl. Like, as long as you stay safe and you're, like, of a, like, a good age to do it, like, literally do whatever you want for yourself. You can literally do whatever the fuck you want. Like, literally whatever you want. Like, it's literally a free fucking world. Like, literally, I love you all. A BBL or no BBL, I don't fucking care. No one should. That's the whole fucking point. And yeah, like, I was just thinking about, I'm like, damn, like, I'm just watching all these ladies with, like, beautiful bodies. Like, who gives a fuck who got a BBL? I love you all. Like, oh my God, give me another hug. And it's 11:11, make a wish. Okay, I made my wish. Also, let me throw you a love ball real quick. Whoever's feeling, like, a bit sad or down or fucking insecure or literally any of that, like, literally hands up. Cash this love ball. Let me throw you some love real quick. Wrapping up the love ball, wrapping up the love ball. I never do this before. Like, we're literally still reacting to videos, but, like, I just have to throw you a love ball. Like, everyone hands up. Like, emojis up, emotes up, real hands up. I don't fucking care. Literally hands up. Catch this love ball. Okay, throwing love ball in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You are literally all so perfect, literally so fucking beautiful. You're all so fucking gorgeous. Like, wow. Like, oh my God. Like, I don't know why. I just felt like I had to tell you that. Like, now you know. You should already know you're literally fucking gorgeous. But yeah. Okay. That was cute. Honestly, I really needed that. I feel like we need this video just because I just had to get that off my chest. Because, like, I see literally so many people in this day and age, like, commenting about people's bodies now. And I don't know. I just had to let y'all know that literally you can do whatever the fuck you want. Literally whatever the fuck you want. And you should be not giving a fuck what somebody thinks about you. Because you are literally gorgeous and literally fucking stunning. But yeah, that was cute. Okay. Let me go back to my playlist. Because now, like, now we're going to get into the other reactions. Guys, like, I got a lot of videos I want to, like, just watch with you guys. Because, like, somebody said you guys want me to react to WAP 2.0. Now we got like a this is like the random video reactions now. So, like, whatever you guys have chosen for me to react to, I already saved some videos that you guys have recommended to me. Whether you sent it to me, we got, like, we literally have my own videos, like Issa adds Megan Louise to lie. We got some Sim GM Productions videos. I just quite literally don't know where to start. So we're gonna have to, like, you guys are going to vote. You guys are going to vote what we start with. And then we'll just keep going down the list, because I literally have so many fucking videos I need to react to still. Like, guys, like, it's going to be a long stream tonight. So here we go. Let's do a poll. Oh, why'd that not work? Hold on. Why is my poll not working? Oh, there we go. Okay. And yes, we're definitely gonna, like, literally watch all your reactions out. Okay, so let's just see what we're starting with, okay? Which vid to react to next? So I'm gonna give you guys all the options I have, and we're gonna just, like, work down the list, okay? So we got SimGM Productions, which is, like, a really funny, like, you guys have probably seen these, like, on TikTok. They're like OG, like really funny videos, like with Kim, the Kardashians, and like Nikki and Lana. It's like a spoof, really funny. So we got those videos. We got like iconic, like pop culture vibes, like pop culture, like reaction memes, stuff like that. We got my own, like, so like Issa, like video compilations. So like all my like streams, compilations. We got, what else? What else? I think I'm missing something. Did I miss anything? We got pop culture. We got the SimGM. Okay, let's start with this. And, or we could do other. I don't know. Okay. Oh, WAP 2.0. Sorry. WAP 2.0. Okay. Cause I think that just dropped or something. Okay. Let's see where we start with. Okay. So go vo. What are we starting with? I'm probably going to end up reacting to all of these, but like, I just need to know what to do first. So whatever you guys want to react to first. Okay. Everyone's saying WAP 2.0. Okay. Can you react to, yes guys, I will react to literally all of your compilations. I am literally so down. Okay. So we got WAP 2.0 coming heavy. Okay. I mean, it's only 3 minutes. So, okay. Let's watch it. I guess, Nikki, I'm not Nikki. Ooh. Cardi. Bitch, I'm sorry. I'm still thinking about Nicki. We got Cardi and Megan with WAP 2.0. Guys, you know, like, Nicki is always on my mind. I'm sorry. Nicki is always on my mind. But hey. Okay, hear me out. I would never, like hate a woman, like, in general. Like, the whole, like, division between, like, Nicki and Cardi, it's just, like, all the stuff that, like, goes on. I feel like I'm just, like, an observer to it. Like, I truly, like, I am, like, for the woman. Like, if anyone has a division of any sort, I do believe Nicki is the queen of rap. Does that mean that, like, we have to put down, like, other artists just because Nicki is the queen of rap? I don't agree. And I feel like I just have to stand on that statement because, like, I always see so many people being like, oh my God, Issa, like, do you hate, like, what, how do you feel about, like, Ariana, like, cheating? I'm like, I mean, like, I don't know. That's not my business. Like, that's not my business. Like, I really don't think I should be paying attention to any of that because it's not my business. You know what I mean? Like, I feel like we should be able to just, like, observe what's going on, and we don't have to comment on everything. Like, we don't have to pick a side. Like, we don't have to, like, say we hate somebody just because everyone else is, you know? Like, I feel like I'm able to just observe. Like, I don't gotta hate on nobody. I know what I stand for. Like, I have a family to take care of. I have real responsibilities. Like, is one of my responsibilities to give a fuck who's cheating or who's on what side? I don't care. I just work here. I got a whole ass family to take care of, literally. So yeah, I just felt like I had to say that. All right, let's watch the WAP video. It's not called WAP. What is it called? Bongos? Okay. Oh, wait, that's like late. Wait, hold on. Let's see what it's giving. Wait, is this actually gonna give like WAP 2.0? Oh my God. Oh my God! Wait, let me make my face like a little bit smaller so you guys can see everything. I know I'm taking up so much space. I should never take up woman's space. Okay, there we go. Okay. Yay! Can y'all type a little one real quick? Hey, chat, can you type a little one real quick? Hello? Oh my God, I think y'all are in prison. Oh my God, my babies are in prison. What the fuck? Guys, I can't see y'all. Oh my God, I can't see chat. It's not loading. Where'd y'all go? Oh my God, y'all are in prison. Oh my God, literally guys, everyone type one. Hello? Type one again. Oh my God, wait, oh my God. Is my stream down? Oh my God, is my stream even on right now? It says chat is connecting. Can people hear me right now? Am I like live? Oh my God, I don't even know if I'm live. Oh my God, I literally don't know if I'm live. Hello? Let me reload my chat real quick. What the fuck? Oh, okay, now it's, oh my God. Literally, it said chat. Oh my God, there you guys are. Oh my God, you're free! Oh my God, you're free! Oh my God, you're free! Oh my God, you're back! Oh my God, you guys were just in prison! Oh my God, it just said fucking chat loading. Bitch, it just said chat loading. I'm like, oh my God, am I even live? Was I just fucking reacting to myself? Oh my God, that really gave me a fright. Oh my God, they gave me a whole fright. Oh my God, we're free. Oh my God, we're free. Bitch, that actually genuinely scared the shit out of me. Oh my God, okay. That was, okay, let me just like comment, like, oh my God, first of all, Bree, run it back to this look. This look was crazy. Hold on, hold on. This look right here was some of the most iconic shit I've ever fucking seen, bro. This right here is cunt. Like, wow. Whoever was behind the fucking artistic direction of this, wow. And Megan, like, Megan, baby, like, just like everything. I think it was just wow. Like, I love how they did like a summer vibe, like after summer ending. Like, I was really hoping that like summer wouldn't end. So I feel like this makes me feel like I'm still in summer. What? Wow. Like, what? That was honestly like, wow. That was crazy. That was actually really different and very fresh. I really like that. Like, y'all did your big one. Y'all fucked it up. Okay, what's next on the watching board? What we got next, chat? We got, hold on, let's bring y'all back in now since the chat's fucking working. Okay, everyone running back in the VOD. Come say hi, babes. But digital footprint though. Hey, digital footprint though, okay? What's next? Does Olivia have a music video? Does Olivia have a music video though? Okay, hold on. Let's run our poll again. Am I playing a video on TikTok? Yes, I'm playing a game on TikTok. Yes, I am. We're gonna be doing that an hour after my stream. Hold on. What's next? We got SimGM Productions, pop culture, like compilation. We got Issa's stream. Compilations. And we got what else? We got like other. Okay. Let's see what's next on the board. I low-key just want to watch like one SimGM video, but like whatever y'all want. Y'all want to watch my reactions? Okay. Guys, I've been really trying to hold on from this. I'm so nervous. I don't know what you guys pulled out of your ass. I don't know what type of fucking videos y'all pulled out of your ass. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh brother. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh brother. Oh my God. Okay. We're gonna start. Jem, I do see your reaction. Okay, We're gonna start on my Twitch compilations. I'm very scared, guys. I'm gonna have to say I'm very scared. We have a bunch. I think we'll start with L. I think L has like four. So we'll start with one of L's. L's, which one do you want me to start with? I know we have Jem that has one that Jem wants me to react to. Which one first? I low-key want to see the Call of Duty compilation. Can somebody link me the Call of Duty compilation that happened? Hold on. Someone said e-girls are pretty. You have a compilation too. Oh my god, so many of y'all have one. Someone said Issa's pinned. Issa, react to this. Okay, let me copy it. Hold on. Is it this one? Okay. Oh gosh. Only wanna see if it's grease. Red ruby the sleeves, Chinese on my sleeve. These wanna be Chun Li. Anyway, ye out. Who the fuck? I'm so scared to watch this. I'm really scared to watch this. Told bitches they was me now. I knew these bitches was slow. I ain't know these bitches see now. Now be the shooting. You know, like. Oh, wait, I need my face in it. There we go. Okay. There we go.
Nikki?
You don't like Nikki?
Why you sound like that?
What sound like what?
The fucking echo at the beginning. Guys, I missed the stream so bad. Oh my god, the fucking like, hey, like the fucking echo that fucking came back. For anyone who doesn't know, during this stream, I literally was just trolling as a girl on Call of Duty with my friends, and it was so fucking fun. I want to hear it again. That was so fucking funny. Oh my god, we got Carly coming in with the sub. W's a chat for Carly, everybody. Thank you, Carly, my beautiful angel. Hope you're having an amazing night. W's a chat for Carly. Hey.
You don't like Nikki?
The fucking echo!
Why you sound like that?
What sound like what?
What the fuck?
Oh my god.
What?
Oh my god. Not fucking Dixon Dallas. I was playing with some fucking like country, like Trump supporter, and I said, you want to hear this song? It's by Dixon Dallas. And bitch, it was literally like, he bouncing on my booty cheeks. I love the way he ride. Oh my gosh. Wait, okay. This is so, guys, this stream was literally so fucking chaotic. Bitch, literally, so Tiffany Jade, aka Tippy, if you guys know, like, Daddy Chill, like, literally the creator of Daddy Chill, literally, they came into the stream, and bitch, the gays, like, just reunited. And bitch, we literally went crazy. I'm gonna lower it a little, because bitch, we went, bitch, the vibes were crazy. Just, like,
wait, are we playing?
We in this bitch. Gonna get crunk. Abraz on fleek. The fuck?
Oh, I miss it so bad. Oh no, this fucking gagged me, bitch. Bitch, Tippy started singing like Nikki, bitch. I said, is that Nikki, bitch? Like, bitch, he was sounding exactly like Nikki, babe. I said, what? No, am I talking to Nikki? No, like, am I literally talking to Nikki right now? Like,
I'm Nicki Minaj.
No, I'm sorry, babe, but like, can we talk about how you actually got like vocals?
Oh my, Issa right there, kill his ass.
I fell today. Oh my God. Not the cap cut, Elle. Girl, you couldn't have cut out the cap cut, Elle. Oh my God!
I mean, yeah, you can do that. We can do that. Yeah, what's up?
What? Or I can be whatever.
Where have you been? Oh my God! To kill me up in this fucking chat. Oh my God, I'm crying.
Fuck is this map so foggy, bitch? I'm like, Natalie Nunn blew her vape in this bitch.
Even if my name was Natalie Nunn, you bitches still could have shit checked me.
Shit check me.
You did not just say. Oh my God, bitch, my stomach hurts. Oh my God, my stomach hurts. Oh my God. No, literally, shout out to Tippy and Antonio. Like, literally, they are the literally funniest people on fucking earth. Like, they deserve literally all the success in the world. Like, this was such a fun day. Oh my God. But my beautiful angel Elle did make us something to react to, so we're gonna see. Elle, did you make a reaction video of a react? Did you make a compilation video of a reaction video to me reacting to the reaction? Wait, what, girl? Not the compilation inception, girl. Not the compilation inception, girl. My brain is gonna explode. Yeah. What's up with this compilation video that Elle has made for us? I'm actually so. Wait, my brain's like actually gonna explode. Like, bitch, I literally feel like I'm in Inception right now. Like, oh my God, I don't even know what's going on right now. That just hurt my brain. I'm so scared to watch this. 9 minutes? Oh my God, wait. Literally, Elle, I don't know why you made this. You need to delete this video. Like, why you do me like this? She literally just literally made a fucking, like, how long? A 9 minute video of me doing this fucking dance. Like, literally me doing this. Like the fucking like K-pop La Seraphim. And they literally just put, like, her and Bo literally just put fucking like 10 songs, or like fucking 30 songs, I mean, just doing. Like, girl, literally fucking bye. Like, literally fucking bye. Wait, I'm so excited. Let me turn off the Spotify music. Like, bitch, I thought I was about to see like a whole fucking compilation, bitch. And it was literally just fucking like, literally the same dance over and over again. Like, oh my God, I'm so excited. Okay, here we go. Oh my God, I'm excited. Okay, here we go. What? Oh, bitch, I was gagged. Bitch, I was so fucking gagged. I said, really, babes? Like, really, babes?
Welcome to a new installment of I Am Insufferable. This is just one massive compilation of Issa dancing to different songs.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. What did you do, Elle? Elle, you didn't even title it, girl. You ain't use it's not untitled video. Like, really, Elle? First you leave the cap cut in, and now it's untitled video. Come Elle, come on, you. Oh, you fixed it. Oh, she fixed it. Oh, she fixed it. Okay.
What did you fucking do, Elle?
Oh, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. And then it continues to keep going for like a little, bitch, look how many fucking songs she did. She literally did like 3,000 fucking songs. Like literally 3,000 fucking songs, bro, of the same fucking dance. Like this, oh, y'all are, really? Irish music? Well,
Oh my god! Really? The fucking like Irish music? Like really? The Scottish?
Someone said this is our song by Taylor Swift.
Bitch, I didn't even know that was a fucking Taylor Swift song, bitch. I thought it was fucking Irish music, bitch. Bitch, my bad. Bitch, my fucking bad. I did not know that Taylor song. Bitch, I know Look What You Made Me Do. I don't know that one. Irish, sorry. I don't know. That was really funny, though. It just went on for so long. I love you guys, though. That was funny. Oh, it's still going. Oh, it's still fucking... I'm not watching it again. I'm not watching it again. Oh, wait, what's going on here? Okay, not the clocks. Wait, hold on. What's going on now? Wait, what's the tea? Issa, I'm so sorry for roasting you. JK, no, I'm not. I made a list of things that you look like. Oh, it's still going. Oh, it's still... Is that it? It's for Cookie. More? Really? Fucking Cookie Monster. Oh my god. Pookie, I hate to say it, but yes. You heard us when you all abandoned us for 3 months. No, I didn't. I didn't abandon you. Larry is the one who brought his ass down here. Okay. Larry brought his ass to the Bay Area, California, and he was like, bestie, like, let's take a road trip, bestie, right? And then Larry was like, bestie, like, let's take our road trip to, like, LA, like, let's get you out of here, babes. So Larry took me to LA, and then Larry was like, we should make a canceled remix diss track. And then I was like on sets for hours. And I mean, like, I did try and stream, guys. Oh my god, it was so... Do you guys remember? Literally, when I pulled up to my first stream in LA, y'all were like, are you kidnapped, Issa? You're like... like, I was. I literally was. I quite literally was. Like, did y'all remember that stream? That stream was fucking hilarious. And I will blame Larry. And I did. I'm blaming Larry. Even though I could have still streamed, I'm still blaming Larry. Okay, you can blame me. It's fine. Okay, I abandon you, but I'm back. Oh my god, how long do you have to leave this on? Oh my god. A brief intermission to let you know, Bo and I haven't slept and I have class in 3 hours. Ew, go get some fucking sleep.
Does it feel good though?
Yeah, I kind of feel good.
Not, ew, 6:20 a.m. Ew, go to bed. Ew, go to bed. Oh my god, not more of these dances. I can't look at that. Like, okay, Bo, okay, Elle. Thank you, Elle, and thank you, Bo. W's in the chat for them. I love you guys so much. That was so cute. Okay, who got another one? Wait, Jem. Wait, Jem, where's your reaction? Oh, wait, I think I see yours. Is this it, Jem? Okay, we got another stream compilation. I think there's, like, multiple. Okay, is it this one? Okay, and yes, Mr. Air Fryer, I see yours too. Okay, I'm gonna try and get all y'all. Okay, let's try this one. Okay. Issa, okay, if you see this, I love you so much. I love you so much, Jem. I'm so happy you're here. Okay, let's see. Okay.
Can't tell me nothing. I bees in the trap, big bees in the trap. I bees in the trap, big bees in the trap. Man, I been did bad, man, I been popped off.
And if she's trying to get me, then she get dropped off. Let me bust that Yui, bust that Obi. Just a bust that Obi. Look at me, what's good? Yo, what's good, cover y'all? What's good, Barbs? Today is Nicki Minaj. You did one too? Oh my god! Motherfucking night. New York, stand the fuck up. I'm not even from New York, but bitch, I'ma act like it for my barbs. Gucci cramps. Y'all were drier than a fucking Duncan Hines cake that was made with water. My gosh.
Yeah. It's a little lady.
What's up?
There's a knife.
21.
I love 21.
21.
21. Can you just come in for me? Oh my god, wait. That's not 21. That's 42. It's two of y'all. Do the math.
Damn.
Oh my god.
And then you add Nicki to the mix. What is it?
Wait, guys, can I, like, I don't know who saw it, but, like, this picture, I can't, Jem, you are so fraudulent for using this picture, Jem. Jem, you got me literally so fucked up. This picture, let me show you the context of this picture. I have to go to Twitter real quick. Let me show you the tweet. Somebody got me fucked up on Twitter. I don't know if you guys saw it, but I'll show you. Bitch, I haven't even talked about this on my fucking Twitch. So basically, somebody tweeted this, okay? Somebody tweeted this. Let me read this shit to you, okay? A Counter-Strike player in France has spent 6 months plotting a revenge attack against a man who beat him in an in-kill, in-game knife fight. His eventual revenge was not in-game. 20-year-old Julien Barreau from Cambrai had his Counter-Strike character knifed in a game last year against another man known as Michael. Enraged at this blight against his talents, Barreau spent six months tracking him down in the real world. When he eventually found the victim, Barreau knocked on the guy's door, then plunged a kitchen knife into his chest. Bitch, why is it me? Bitch, why is it me? Can you guys literally, like, imagine how confused I was to going on Twitter and literally seeing that somebody thought I stabbed somebody, like, for beating somebody in Counter-Strike? And, bitch, they even had a community note! Bitch, they added a community note! The person in the picture is a Twitch streamer. Not Twitch streamer is crazy. Wait, that's actually crazy. Twitch streamer going by the name Issa. Like, that was helpful. That sure, yes, that was helpful. I'll submit and agree to that. There you go. But isn't that fucking insane, chat? Literally the craziest shit ever. Not that picture.
This is now. The new question, you're on your own for $1 million. Which of these classic literary works was published first? A, The Count of Monte Cristo. B, A Tale of Two Cities. C, War and Peace. D, Les Miserables.
I'm going to say A. I'll say A.
Okay.
If you add Nicki Minaj, the motherfucker Harajuku Barbie, okay, with 42. I don't know what you got. I can't count.
I can't. I'm from Arkansas. We didn't learn math.
You didn't learn math?
Nah, or reading or anything like that.
What did you learn?
Oh shit, how to skip class.
How to escape what?
How to skip class.
Oh, period. Fuck it up.
Oh my god.
It's like, guys, I swear, like, straight men, like, spawn in, like, I feel like straight men and, like, Minecraft mobs are, like, the same. Like, I feel like they all are born and act and grow up, like, the exact same. Like, it's like they just keep respawning, bro. Like, they keep respawning.
Oh my god.
What's up, Brody? What's up, Katrina? What's up, Jungkook's left toenail? The health warning. Bitch, the literally, like, I think I have to be, like, one of the most chaotic people ever. Like, oh my gosh, Jem, you're fucking hilarious. L, I love you. I literally love anyone who's made a compilation of me. Oh my god, I'm dying. What's up, Wanked? What's up, Aaliyah? FaZe? You know what? Enough with the FaZe rug. We're not starting today. Aaliyah, don't even start with the whole FaZe rug. Enough. I do not look like FaZe rug. Okay, I look a little like him. Like, just slightly a little. But I think I'm licking her more. You look like a mop. What? Big boobs. I look like a mop. What is that supposed to mean? W's the chat for Abby. Abby! Abby, Bob, Abby, Banana, Fana, Fo, Fabby.
Abby, thank you so much for supporting the streamer angel. Okay, really? You really had to throw in those pictures, though? You really had to throw in those pictures, though? Like really, babe? Like, really, babe? Like, really? Not the pussy! Not the... That's what my ass looks like when I do push-ups? Wait, no way. Wait, I actually kind of... Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I actually have an ass! Oh, my God! BBL are real. Oh, my God! I didn't know I had all that! You know what? That kind of boosted up my confidence a bit. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Wow! Pancake where? Whoever said I got a pancake, that's so rude. That's not no pancake. That's like a flapjack. Like, that's like a... That's like, you know, those like Japanese pancakes that are like this big. Like, if you're gonna call me a pancake, at least like make it like a Japanese pancake that's like big and fluffy. Like,
23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30.
We don't do this shit, shit, we just do this shit, shit.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh,
this is
so chaotic. Oh my gosh. Also, how did you download my stream like that? That's a TikTok live. Wait, what?
For my angel. But yeah, y'all got this. Y'all got this in the bag. Go be the baddies y'all are, all right? Take care of yourself.
You can watch TikTok live on your computer? What? That's crazy. What?
Does have an amazing night, everybody. I love you, sleep well, and I will see you guys later today. 9 p.m. PST on Twitch.
Or is that a... Wait, what? I just have never seen this type of layout. That's crazy. Night,
everybody.
That's crazy.
Oh my God, I would go straight to twerking if I didn't end this. I can't.
Yo, hold on. Wait, do I twerk? I don't remember if I twerked or not.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
I really thought no one was gonna see that. I fully believed no one was gonna see that. Oh my God, Jem, you got me. You got me, Jem. You really got me, Jem. That was literally a minute before I got off. Filming my next vid for Halloweesa. Oh, wait, this is so iconic. Oh, wait, you have a note for me. Twames is literally the best streamer. Heaps of others, including me, love Issa, and he is such a light and can honestly brighten up the darkest days. Such a positive and inspiring person to watch. Issa, if you're reading this, I love you so much. Never stop being who you want to be and doing whatever it is that you want to do. From Jem. Oh my God, Jem, that was so sweet. You are literally such an angel. Oh my God, I love you so much. Oh my God, thank you, my beautiful angel. I fucked this up. Hey, I fucked this live up. Y'all remember this live? Who was here for this? This live was crazy. That live was crazy. Bitch, I did a... Watch how far I go. Like, bitch... I ate. I literally ate. Bitch, I did a whole fucking stand on my head. Watch. Bitch, I literally ate. Bitch, like, what? Like, bitch, I ate. Oh, bitch, I ate. I literally ate. How, like, just look how far I went up. Hold on. Let me go back. Bitch, like, literally, I want to pause. Hold on. Where is it at? Like, damn! Like, oh my God. I really miss those moments. Like, wow, this was, like, such a time. Like, this was such a time. Wow. I love you so much, Jem. That was amazing. Okay, who's next? Who's next? Because I know we got some more angels who got some compilations. Where's another one? E-girls are pretty? Okay, I see yours, my beautiful angel. Yours is short? Okay, let's do yours. E-girls are pretty. We got so many.
W, someone said call this number.
Okay. Oh my god, my beautiful angel, not the picture of us. Oh my gosh, not the picture of us, my angel. Me talking to drunk Issa on the phone last night on Twitch. Oh my god, bitch, oh my god, I was so drunk. I barely remember this. Oh my god. W, someone said call this number. Someone said call me. Wait, someone said call me. Oh my god, I sound so drunk. Oh my god, I sound so drunk. Wait, who are you trying to... Why am I trying to call you right now? We're calling somebody. I don't know who I'm calling.
Hello?
Hello? Angel, what are you doing?
Is this Issa?
No, it's Patrick.
Oh, hi, Patrick.
Hi, baby. Welcome to the Krusty Krab. So fucking drunk. Oh my god.
Oh my god, can I get a Krabby Patty?
No, we're out of those. Squidward ate all of them.
That's not really nice.
I know.
Fucking hog.
I know. So rude.
I love you. That's all I wanted to do.
I love you more. Guys, I love you
so much. You girls are pretty. Oh my gosh. Like, I barely remember that. Guys, I was like damn near like close to blacking out. Like, put my fucking number on fucking stream.
Girl, did I give you my number?
No. No, it's no caller ID.
Duh. Why would I give her my number? Oh my god, Issa, you were so... Oh my god, guys, I do not want to watch that stream back. Oh my god, how drunk was I? Oh my god! Jeez! Why would I give her my number, babes? Like, oh, well, come on.
I love you, my angel. Hope you have an amazing rest of your night.
I love you. You too, Issa.
Okay, bye, babes.
Oh, I love you. You girls are pretty.
Wait. Should I prank call? I'm low-key down a prank call.
Guys, don't put your numbers here. If you're going to put your numbers, put them on my Instagram DMs. Thank you. Don't put them here. That's messy.
I was like, we're trying to stay safe.
Don't put them here. That's messy.
But yeah, we also have the high stream tomorrow, guys. Yes. We can also like watch. We can do more YouTube video reactions tomorrow. For the high stream, I literally want to do like... half like scary gaming random, and then like half like YouTube. Like, guys, whatever high said, like, guys, I'm gonna be high the second I get on live. You guys know that, right? Like, I mean, I might take like another edible like on stream, but like I'm taking them before I go live. Like, you guys are literally gonna like witness me like high as hell, like the second I get on. Like, I'm very scared. I'm like low-key so scared. Like, I'm so, like, guys, I'm gonna be so scared to press the, like, go streaming live button. Like, oh my god. Like, I'm really scared. Dude.
Oh my gosh, my angel,
I love you.
Okay. Honestly, I love you so much. E-girls are pretty, my beautiful angel. Like, literally, I would so be down to, like, meet you guys again. Like, I can't believe, like, who here has met me? Like, oh my gosh. Like, I sometimes forget that, like, a lot of the angels here have, like, met me before, and, like, it's, like, crazy. Like, I wish I could meet you all. Like, oh, my God. Like, literally such a fucking vibe. Like, I love you all. Whenever I have the chance, guys, to, like, travel, like, and, like, have a dog sitter so I can, like, go out and, like, live my life, I would so be fucking down. I mean, like, hopefully, like, I just go on tour and be a pop star, like, you know, like. Okay, who, what's another reaction video we have? What's the vibe? What's the vibes? Do we have another... I think there was one more angel, Mr. Air Fryer. Hey, Mr. Air Fryer, where's your link at? Oh, we got little hedgies too. Okay, little hedgie, I see yours too. We're gonna do Mr. Air Fryers, and then we'll do little hedgie. Okay, Mr. Air Fryer, can you send your link again? Do you have it? You sent it on disc. Can you try send it here real quick, angel? Lil Hedgie will watch yours until we can get Mr. Air Fryers. Okay, let's look at Lil Hedgie's real quick, and then we'll move on to Mr. Air Fryers. Okay, everybody, welcome to my stream, everybody. Welcome to my stream, everybody.
I'm gonna play Jimmy on here. Someone said call Leray.
Suck that dick.
Thank you so much for supporting me.
Oh my God, I'm so proud of you. Honestly.
Thank you. I know, it was a really hard struggle for me to like overcome.
40 subscribers on OnlyFans. I didn't know you did content on there.
No, you do though. And
so does your ex.
She ate that up. She ate that. She ate that.
Oh, I'm just kidding. Wait, I low-key gagged him.
Oh my God, that was a gag.
It's okay.
It's not okay though. It's not, you know, on Roblox.
I was literally dying. Like, I do remember that. I do remember that. Okay, ready? Juliana, you ready, Juliana?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
It's quiet, ain't no back talk.
Oh, y'all are crazy. Oh, y'all are crazy. Oh, y'all are quite literally fucking insane. No waste in the big old ass. And fuck. And yeah, fuck. Come on, what's your favorite song? You want me to play you a song? You did not bring that back up. You did not bring that back up. Oh my God, how dare you? Oh my God, how dare you?
I don't care. I love whatever you listen to.
Let's give him some.
Some cookie?
I'm sure of it.
You got this. You got this.
You bitch is ugly and dusty and none of y'all matter. None of y'all love me, I'm feeling real. Fucking this bitch, I'm tripping like I was trying to get to the top. I got it. First night, tell you what I'm not gonna check. I don't wanna close, I can't admit. They trying to see if I'm back in the...
Use a bitch.
It's very easy to tell. What?
Hi, sisters.
He really said...
We waiting on a man of...
Hey! Hey! Okay. Oh. Oh. It's also why I laugh at that one. Because I'm funny. Gotcha.
I gotcha, bitch.
Surprise, bitch.
Why did that light just turn on? Is there a ghost in my house?
Your mom hits you with a Chromebook charger in the back of the head at full speed, max.
You try to straighten your motherfucking hair, bitch. It coils back like the Roblox coil sound, bitch.
Oh my god. And now
this is the
bonus,
second episode of Walking Dead.
A bonus TikTok clip. Give Sid from Toy Story some food now.
Hey, Doc. How about a little food?
What should I give him? What? Don't look at me like that. You know exactly what fucking picture I'm about to pull up again. The comparison is just, like, I'm so sorry. Like, you can't tell me that's not the same fucking person. You can't tell me that's not the same fucking person.
Oh my gosh.
That was so good. Oh my God. You guys are literally like, y'all are literally the fucking goats. Do you have merch? No, I don't have merch yet, guys. I really want to take my time doing it. We don't have merch yet, but definitely in the future. I don't want to like rush it. I want to make sure that like it's something beautiful. So yeah, we don't have merch yet, but okay, let's go. Mr. Air Fryer. Now this is us playing Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Now Mr. Air Fryer got a little context, like I basically, there's someone here. We call Mr. Air Fryer because literally the first time I met him on the game, his mic sounded like an air fryer. So that's the context on that.
Enjoy this 8-minute video of the origin of Air Fryer and clips of Issa and I Love You, Issa.
I love you too. God, music, music. Oh my God, girl, the mic is miking. Girl, put that mic away. Oh my God, that mic is air fried, babe. Oh my God. Damn, King Sam. I love you, King Sam. Oh my God, literally the like Issa like air fryer lore is crazy. Oh my God, you guys are witnessing like literally the lore unfolding. But damn, you just air fried that at 400 degrees. Oh! Oh, damn! Okay. Okay, maybe, wait, okay. Mute him, Fry. But I love you. You can lower just a tad bit, like, maybe move the mic just like a... I'm not swapping with no King Sav. You don't gotta let him know King Sav. Oh, Miss Air Fry? No, I'm kidding.
That's crazy, Twaves. Don't even.
What does my mic sound like?
It was because of the reverb on your stream. I fixed her.
You sure about that? Cause what it sounded like, it sounded like we need a little funeral for that mic. Let's get the violin going.
Y'all, do I sound that bad on the game?
Oh my god.
See, that's what I thought. Believe it, it's okay.
No, you're not. I'm literally just joking. I'm literally just cosplaying as a bully, like I swear. Bitch, I said cosplay as a bully. Cosplay as a bully is crazy. I really swear, like, I'm not rude. Like, I swear. I solemnly swear.
Sparks, let's get him.
I solemnly swear. Wait, oh my god, so I'm a girl. I'm playing as Connie. Okay, should we, like,
call? I swear.
Oh my god.
Or whatever button.
Girl, I'm on the keyboard! You just joined Twitch for me. Thank you for joining, Bams. So I hope you're having an amazing night. I'm currently just reacting to, like, all of your guys' reactions to me. And I, like, guys, this just makes me, like, not emotional, but, like, just, like, I love you guys. Like, we've just had so many memories with each other. And, like, oh my gosh. Like, this is just, like, I don't know. This is, like, so full circle. Like, I would be nowhere without you guys. Like, I love you all so much. Like, oh my gosh.
Babes, I'm not on Xbox. Yo no tengo Xbox. Yo no tengo.
Babe, I forgot.
Yo no tengo. Stupida.
Click E.
Okay.
All right, we gotta go.
Guinea pig. I'm not dying. Give me a chance. Hey, give me a chance.
The guinea pig. Hold on. Give me a chance.
You're the guinea pig. Please.
Hold on.
Miss Air Fry. Not the TikTok lag! Not the fucking TikTok lag!
Mother
of all... Yo,
I see twins! I see twins! Run! I'm sorry! Oh my god!
Oh my god!
He's killing you! Oh my gosh, girl! Oh my god, you're gonna... Bitch, I feel like my ears are getting air fried, babe! Oh my god! But I love you. Just like, give me like a little like 6 feet distance from the mic. Like slice 6 feet.
Hey, did you get a better mic now? Okay, wait, I haven't even decided like, yo, Mr. Air Fryer, was it the mic or was it the playback from my stream? Like, what? Like, have other people like clocked you for your mic? Like, are you here, Mr. Air Fryer? I know you're here, Mr. Air Fryer. Like, was it your mic? I don't know what terms we came with. Like, was it the bad mic or was it me? Like, am I the drama? Oh, it was the playback. Oh.
Face is on me. Where do I go?
Leatherface. Leatherface.
Oh, God.
Oh, bitch, he's right there. Oh, I'm out of here. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, somebody with the fucking chainsaw is chainsawing.
That's Leatherface.
Oh, I'm out of here. Oh, bitch. What's up?
You remember me?
Yeah, what's up?
Miss Air Fryer?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Hey, at least your mic is better now.
Oh,
your mic did get better. I got amnesia. Oh my gosh. Mr. Air Fryer, do you mind like if I finish this off stream? I want to try and get as many people in because I know we have like more compilations. But I will definitely finish that off stream. I literally love you, King Sav. We're also so over time right now. I just want to make sure I got everybody. We are like literally so over time. L also, you know what, L? I just realized that like literally, can we save the rest of your compilations for the high stream? Cause I think that would be like literally so fun. If you guys have like any more compilations, I think we should save them for when I'm high. I'm low-key so down. Okay. We are like quite literally so over time, but if anyone has any more like compilations of me or like anything you guys want me to react to, you can either tweet me, Instagram DM, put it in the like the Discord recommendations. I will make sure I get all of you. This was quite literally, guys, everyone get in the VOD. This was quite literally one of the funnest like fucking streams I've done. And like, this was just like such a long stream. This was like so much more like intimate and vibey. And like, wow, I had such an amazing time tonight, guys. Let me turn on the music real quick. Wow. Today was like literally so funny. Like I really needed those laughs. Like after gaming for like a week straight, this was like literally so much fun. Wow, what a W stream. Like that was like, I don't call my streams a W often, but like that was a W stream. That was so much fun. Thank you guys so much for joining today. We are so over time right now, but I love you only for you guys. If you guys have any more reactions of me that you guys made or any edits you made of me, literally anything, send them my way and I will also try and catch them tomorrow. Also, when you see me guys on, when you see me on stream tomorrow, I'm gonna be high. I'm literally gonna get on and be high. That's gonna be a bit scary. We are going live on TikTok in about like an hour-ish. We're gonna find just a random scary game to play. But yeah, I love you guys. This was such a fun stream. Thank you guys so much for joining today. Thank you to all, like W's the chat for all the mods holding down the fort. W's the chat for all the cord mods. W's the chat for our top 10. We got Abby, Coochie Cramps, Jolie, Danny, Matthew, Zombie, J Money, Reagan, Issa's Toe Jam, and Just Kim Mel. And we got our top 10 cheers. We got Abby, Jolie, Zev, Makano, Raheem, Dune, Scott Campbell, Ruby, Amia, and Dennis. Big W's the chat for our top 10 subs so far. And our top 10 cheers, big W's. And yeah, W's the chat for you guys existing. Now this is the time where I just want to shout you guys out because I love you all so much. I just have the biggest smile on my face right now. That was like so like, I feel like that's exactly what I needed. Like you guys are just so supportive and like, I just really feel the love tonight. Like I love you, I can't stop smiling. Like my smile is just huge right now, oh my gosh. Good night, Skylar. Good night, Aileen. Good night, Elle, my beautiful angel. Big W's the chat for everyone who has contributed a compilation tonight. E-girls are pretty. Elle, King Sam, Mr. Air Fryer, Jem. Oh my god, am I missing somebody? I said E-girls are pretty. I said Jem. I said Air. Oh, Lil Hedgie. We got Lil Hedgie with another one. Literally, guys, I am so grateful for you all. Elle, I love you so much. I love you all so much. Thank you for literally such a vibe tonight. Let me keep shouting you guys out before I go. Good night, Dude. Good night, Vanessa. Good night, Turtle. Good night, Clifford. Good night, Lily, my angel. Good night, Danny. Good night, Junior Tab. Good night, good night, or Larina. Larina. Good night, Fondly. Good night, Emma. Good night, Milky. Good night, Breeboo. And we got Coochie Cramps coming in with 5 gifted subs. W's the chat for Coochie Cramps, everybody. Coochie Cramps, my beautiful angel. Like, I hope you don't have any Coochie Cramps right now. I love you. And I want to know why did you make your username Coochie Cramps? I'm so curious. But you know what? I love you. I literally love you so much. I know we all don't love Coochie Cramps, but we love you, Coochie Cramps. We don't like actual Coochie Cramps, but we love you, Coochie Cramps. Thank you so much for supporting the stream, my beautiful angel. And we got Kit Kat coming in with the sub. W's the chat for Kit Kat, everybody. Thank you so much, my beautiful angel. I hope you're having the most beautiful night and thank you for subbing. You know, I have emotes and I'm just so grateful for you all. Like, I'm just so happy that you guys exist and you're in my life and I'm so excited to celebrate tomorrow. I'm gonna be just high off my ass. I don't even know what I'm gonna wanna do tomorrow. I really don't know. Like, guys, I'm literally gonna just press the start streaming button and be high. Like, I really am scared. I'm so scared. Good night, Big P Daddy. Good night, Sav. Good night, Shania. Good night, Lily. Good night, Tony. Good night, Ava. You guys can also set a reminder for the stream. You can actually go on my Twitch schedule, like where the about section is. You can literally like set an alarm for the scheduled stream, which is the high stream at 9 p.m. PST tomorrow. Today now. It's a new day. But yes, 9 p.m. PST, guys, is when the high stream is on my Twitch stream. My streams are the same time every single night, 9 p.m. PST. But yes, I'm very excited. Good night, Cora. I'm also very scared. Elle, I am always here for you, my beautiful angel. Like, you are so full of so much light and love, and you made all of us laugh today. I'm sure, like, you're helping so many people out there. And we love you, Elle. Like, big W's in chat for Elle. Elle is also a mod here on Twitch. Good night, Aileen. Good night, Val. Good night, Cotton. Good night, Michelle. Good night, Ruby. Good night, Coldsdale. Good night, Isaac. Good night, Folk. Good night, Kayla. Good night, Sarah. Good night, Tay, my beautiful angel. Good night, Choose to Shine. Good night, Taya. It's Taya, not Taya, right? It's Taya. Is it Taya or oh my God, guys, I'm literally so bad with pronouncing some of your names sometimes. I sincerely apologize if I ever butchered your name, which I know I have. So sorry about that, but I love you all. I love you, Ghost Boy. Good night, Tara. Good night, Greasy. Good night, Ed Spaghetti. Good night, Lil Jean. Good night, Living Dead. We also have commands now. Like, this is actually a way better time to let you guys know I have commands, but you can check the watch time. So like, if you go here and you go like, bah, watch time, it'll tell you, oh, Twames has spent 0 seconds watching Twames, because I don't think you can watch yourself. And then I think the robot also has a timer. Can I, guys, I need to figure out how to reduce the timer. I really need to figure out how to reduce that timer so the bitch could keep going. I will figure that out, guys. I will figure that out because it definitely is not, she's definitely a bit slow. But, like, you can literally put, like, you could put, like, time, you could put, like, literally, like, you can look up my commands. You could put, like, hashtag command. Yeah, I don't know. We gotta figure that out, guys. I'm gonna figure out the robot. It was my first day today with the robot. But yeah, you can do a ball. Oh, you could type queen of rap. You could put like exclamation point queen of rap. I'm gonna make sure that like tomorrow the timer is gonna be way better. Cause I think it's a bit like Mr. Robot's like working overtime. She definitely like freaking out right now. But yeah, I love you guys. Good night, Seth. Good night, Serene. Good night, good night, Kuro. Good night, Kimmy, my beautiful angel. Good night, Fifi, my beautiful angel. Good night, Elle, my beautiful angel. I love you so much, Elle. Good night, Coochie Cramps. Good night, Ed Sheeran. Good night, Brickety. Good night, Foe. Good night, Evangel. Good night, Matthew, my beautiful angel. Hope you're having a beautiful day, Matthew. Good night, Tsunami. Good night, Heat Waves. Good night, Bams. Good night, Ruby. Good night, Small Body. Good night, Austin. Good night, Vero. Good night, Bucci Cucci. Good night, Olivia. And yeah, let me throw you guys a little extra love ball. I know we already threw our love ball today, but another one won't hurt. Like one more won't hurt. Like, am I right? Hands up, catch this extra love ball. Cause like, I love you guys. So, all right, hands up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And I love you. I threw that way too hard. I am so, oh my God. I threw that like way too hard. So sorry about that. But yeah, I love you guys. Have an amazing night. I love you. I'll see you on TikTok in about an hour. I'll see you guys on my Twitch stream for the high stream, which is at 9 p.m. PST. You can set a notification right now if you want under the schedule tab. And yeah, I also have a bio now on my Twitch. Oh my God. Like, I'm gonna like add more stuff. Like, I thought like this vibe was like vibey. Like, I thought the what's it called? Like the fucking like the like town and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna like add more there. And yeah, I think like it's so cute. So yeah, I love you guys. Have an amazing night. I love you, Aileen. I love you, Soraya. I love you, dude. I love you, Yessie. I love you, Serene. I love you all. Give me another group hug. We're so over time today. But like, oh my God, you guys, this was so much fun today. I really needed this stream, and I hope you had an amazing time today. I will see you guys for the high stream at 9 p.m. PST. See you on TikTok in about an hour. I'll see you on the court if you want to come talk to me in the court. We could chat it up, whatever you guys want. And yeah, I am just so grateful for you all. Have an amazing rest of your night. Take care of yourselves. Sleep well. Stay hydrated. And you're all so fucking beautiful. Like, y'all are quite literally the most, like, beautiful human beings on Earth. You deserve all the happiness in the world. And you guys deserve to love yourselves. You guys deserve, like, to feel confident about yourselves. You guys deserve to, like, you know, explore the passions you have in life. You should always be going after your passions, always staying true to yourself. And I believe in you guys. So whatever you want to do in this life, I believe you can fucking do it. If you want to be a streamer, dancer, performer, whatever it is, a cheerleader, bitch, whatever it is, you guys got it, okay? I believe in you, and I'm so proud of you all. Have an amazing rest of your night, everybody. Mwah. I love you. I will see you guys on the high stream and TikTok live or wherever you want to see me. I'll see you guys, okay? Mwah, mwah, mwah. Good night. And I thank you guys for literally such a funny stream. Today was so fucking funny. I'm going to eat her on out of here now, okay? Eat her. I love you. You are also beautiful and I love you. Okay, I'm gonna go now. I'm so over time, but only for you guys. I love you. Okay, bye.